Hello.
We're live.
Hello, with another internet.
Season 6 live stream.
Ding, 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 ding.
How you
I
doing?
Don't go too close to the
How
portal,
doing?
Just in case you want
yeah,
to
Yeah, don't go in the portal.
Okay.
This is Findus. We're just tying him up because he's a bit of a loose cannon at the moment.
He's a loose cannon.
A loose cannon. He's trying to escape Findus Beach. And, well, the whole place is named after him. So, you know. Swings and roundabouts. That's what I call it.
Swings and
those roundabouts. Ah, oh, dear. It's been a while since we've done a live stream, isn't it?
It has. Oh, there's a zombies there. It's fine.
We're live. We are live. See we're live.
I'm just going to fix this.
You're going to fix the zombie?
No, look, the chalets.
Oh, the chalets.
I'm already working on it, Lee.
You are already working on it. Should probably point out that we are in creative.
We are in creative. Shut your mouth. We're loud.
Shut your mouth.
We're Shut your mouth.
Okay, fine. It's going to be a really quiet live stream.
It will. Lee's got to be quiet.
Yep.
Well, I mean, there's nobody watching right now, so it's fine. Right, there we go. Let's just do this.
Oh, here we go. We got...
Hey, Erica. How you doing?
How you doing today? Oh, God.
Oh, bloody.
Oh, God. My watch has notified me that we're live, Stuart.
Oh, that's handy to know. Good job your watch has told you before everyone else in the world.
It's great, isn't it?
I'm trying to work out the best way of doing these pillars.
You're wrong, Stu. You're wrong.
I know. Well, I said that. Okay, when I said that, there was nobody watching. And the delay, in the delay, by the time I finished saying it, you were watching, okay? we probably should mention it now. Me and Lee have both got horrible colds.
We're dying.
And dying.
I've got plague.
Lee's got the plague. I've just got the cold.
I've got plague. So, Mr. Zombie, what are you doing here today? Are you enjoying the Findus,
See, not Lee.
Hello, am I watching? I hope you are,
am
James.
Am I watching? I don't know, that's up to you.
Surely you should know that.
I mean, it does say that there are no people watching right now, apparently, even though there are two people commenting. Lee.
Hey. Right, I'll ask you. What you've done here,
Yeah, so you come up here. Like, it's a holiday place.
It is.
Come
it's
up
one
here,
of those...
and you can go to either side.
It feels very, oh, what was it? Beach hut.
Beach hut-esque,
which is nice.
Beach hut-esque.
Because that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted from the place.
Yeah, well, that's what you're getting from the place.
That's even better. And then this one will be named number one, and this will be named number two, and then you can call a number and rent one.
Do you like the pillars? What happened?
I do like the pillars.
What did happen?
I feel as though they're very strong, sturdy pillars.
See, I'm...
Because
there were
fence posts, weren't there?
Yeah, see, I'm not so sure about them. I mean, yes, by the way, everyone, we're in creative, if you haven't realised.
Yes, we are... just flying about here. Hey.
We want to build this place, but getting resources is quite time consuming. So we're, just
we're not
do
doing anything that we wouldn't.
That we couldn't do anyway. We're not going to spawn in like a billion diamonds.
Yeah. We're basically, there's an acacia forest over there. We don't want to go and rip it all down just to make Findus Beach now.
Now, Lee.
Because it'll be very boring for you.
How about that?
See, I don't think stone works in the desert environment.
It doesn't. But does acacia trees?
Acacia trees do. Yeah, I think they do. They
okay. So do you like that? I mean, we'll still work on...
Happened.
I don't know what happened.
What happened?
Are we still streaming?
Where's...
Well, it looks like it's still streaming.
We are still streaming, it's true. James wants to ask what happened to Wonderment. No.
Where's Mark? Well, the last time I spoke to him was 2011?
Probably... No, I think it's 2012.
Was it 2012?
Yeah,
okay.
That was the last one. It's 2015 now. He's not actually been part of Wonderment for a very long time.
Oh, see, Lee, I don't know.
Wish to be.
The odd touches of cobblestone look quite good. So,
see, I think the odd touches of cobblestone, yes, but I think having them as the base pillars wouldn't work. Although, could you maybe... let's see.
I mean, you can do stuff.
It's true, I could do stuff as well. I don't know why I'm not.
Waiting on me to do things.
I'm lazy. Oh, where is it?
It's
so long since I've been in creative mode.
See, I'm not sure, right? I probably don't even need to do this, but... So, what my plan is here, is I'm going to build kind of like show homes.
Show homes?
Yeah.
I like it. See, I'm wondering if it needs, like, maybe a support like that, maybe.
Ooh, I do like that. I see what you're going with.
So it just gives it that extra sturdiness as well, doesn't it?
It does. I mean, we're literally just working on the bottom here.
Yeah, we are.
We're going to need to build loads of these, Lee, you realise.
I know, but we're making them replicatable.
Is that a word?
That's what it is, yes, replicatable.
Okay. So we can do that.
I think these need to come out one more. Because this balcony is awful.
Well, no,
how are you going to sunbathe on that?
You don't sunbathe on it.
What do you do on it then? Dive into the sand? That's health and safety there.
It's just for a little bit of a bit of vision. No, see, I was going to just go with the acacia fence.
Oh, the acacia fence makes sense. Yeah, that's quite nice. And then maybe a plant pot.
Where would you put the plant pot?
I'd put a plant pot there, I think. I'm going to put a plant pot.
Hey, Lim. How you doing?
Hello!
Hello there!
Hello there!
He's Irish, apparently. I don't know why Lee's suddenly Irish.
Neither does Lee.
No.
So that's the problem.
See, I'm thinking, because it's like a holiday place.
No, you've put them there where I was going to put the plant pots.
Well, no, because I think they need to kind of be a bit of a window. Even though it's not really a window. Okay.
Just look down, randomly, my CD drive is open.
Okay, that's fine. I'm
just going to close that. Good, and no, I'm English. We know you're English. I was Irish. Don't know why I was Irish. Although my mum did say I was a 16th Irish.
So there you go. A 16th Irish. 16th I think everyone's Irish. A 16th Irish.
Well, there you go then.
1/16th. I feel like there's quite a lot of orange going on.
Oh, he's our QPR fan guy.
Hello. Did QPR win today? I don't know. They're in the championship.
Are they?
Yeah, they got relegated last year.
Okay. Yeah.
Do we like that, Lee? Do we like what I've done there? So
we've done where? What here?
So with the flowers? It's not. They're not flowers.
They're not flowers at all.
Well, I guess they kind of are.
They're foliage. They're foliage and
foliage.
Is there really foliage here? Is this a place where foliage needs it? I think it needs another colour to it, which I think the green is. Oh good God! It's got horns. I actually like that. Why do I like that?
What, like that?
Yes.
See, that's what I was thinking, right? We can do...
Why do I like that?
Right, and then we put the...
That's not good.
And then we can go like that, and go like that, and go like that. And then you need to
Hello,
go
the real deal. Welcome to the stream.
Hello. We're getting loads of people. Is this going to be advertised, or is it just because it's a Saturday?
Did you come here from Twitter or from the YouTube gaming app? Or your Apple Watch letting you know?
I'm not sure how to do the insides. Or just the roof in general.
I'm an American and a QPR.
And a QPR fan.
Okay.
Lee.
How are you?
Lee, what do you think about the roof?
Oh, it's... See, I'd like that. But I also think maybe... See, I'm going to go down the... So you get this out again.
It looks very square.
You get this out again.
Okay, I see what you're going with here. I mean, there's a big problem that I'm seeing with this, is it's very square. I'm not liking the square.
It's Minecraft, buddy.
No, but you can add things to make it not square.
It's true. This side looks very Mediterranean. It does look very Mediterranean. This is looking more English farmland now.
Yeah, that's why I went with the trees.
Yeah, I think we go back to acacia.
Okay, so maybe...
Basically, what we've done is we've taken the acacia tree and really mixed it up and just put it back together again in a different order. Using all parts of the tree.
Yeah, basically, and some cobblestone.
And some cobblestone. Well, that's just for support.
Right, I've put some more cobble down the bottom.
Yeah, it needs that support part, I think. And I mean, this is where they would store their things underneath, really, isn't it? That's where people like to store things.
Right, there we go.
So now think of the practicality here.
Underneath is done.
And I mean, they can have a stove. I'll permit them to have a stove in each. See, I'm the interior decorator. You know this.
Okay. See, I'm still trying to work out how to... Because, right, people of the stream.
Hello, stream people.
How do I make this look not just like a five-wide square? Because basically, that's what it is right now. It's a five-wide square. I need a way of changing it. I think the roof needs a little bit more je ne sais quoi. Maybe let's add another line on. Just looks weird. Don't like that. What do you got? Looks very Romanesque in architecture. See, I don't think Romanesque is what we're after, is it?
Romanesque works. There we go.
See, it's very straight. Maybe it's the roof.
Needs to be more curved.
It's definitely the roof. Right.
Or dome.
Been in the roof. The roof is wrong. I like the idea of using the...
You have quite a thing about roofs, though.
That's the one thing I can't build is roofs. And I find a good one.
You're a very roof person. Hello, Primex. So, some people came from YouTube subscriber notifications. Some people came from Twitter. Okay. One person came from Twitter.
One person.
Yay! It was well worth me making the image.
It worked. Add pointed tops to the roofs. Yeah, see, okay. I just realised it's Finder's Beach. It is Finder's Beach.
The leaves keep the rains out? I don't know.
We're in a desert. It doesn't matter.
It's true. It's always sunny on Finder's Beach.
It's not going to rain here because it's a desert.
It's always, always sunny on Finder's Beach. See, now this is getting fancy.
Yeah, see, I'm okay with this. I'm okay with fancy. Well, no, see, what I'm thinking, right? Here we go. Bear with me. I quite like...
Liam has just realised it was Finder's Beach.
Yeah. See, I quite like the idea of possibly doing something like this. Maybe that. I don't know. I don't know about that.
What? No. Oh, no. I know what it needs.
It needs
glass. It needs a nice tinge of glass. Probably not orange.
We've got windows. So we do have windows. So that's okay. Yeah, we can do that. Ignore that. That's going to go in
Okay. Second. I'm gonna try a couple of different colours. Maybe. Oh, that doesn't look good. Yeah, it looks really bad.
That looks like that.
So we're gonna need.
What are we going with?
I tried panes. It didn't quite work. See.
Yeah, you need to go with blocks. I think.
You do have to go with blocks, and you'd have to kind of go that.
See, one colour that goes well. You're an artist. You're an artist, Lee. You should know this.
I am an artist. It's true. Blue goes well with orange because it's complementary.
See, we can go with that.
Like that. Blue glass. See, there you go. They mentioned it in the stream.
Yeah, there you go. They know.
Mark glass.
I feel like someone has like some.
Someone's got abandonment issues.
Yeah.
May I present you to the last of season three? Last episode of season three. Go there, James. Find your closure.
Get your closure. So, Lee, I mean, it doesn't look as straight up and down now, which is fine. The stairs look funny when it just turns randomly. Maybe it one out and put a block where the stairs meet. Okay, wait, what? What? Here?
Whoa.
What, here? I think you might... Are you on about this bit? I think you're probably right.
He's got like 30 seconds to catch up to that, but hey.
Yeah. I think you're on about this bit. If you're on about this bit, say potato. That's my way of getting past the lag. Is that a sensible word? Probably not.
Maybe. Who knows? In the meantime, I'm going to put some glass. I do think the blue works. However, now these look weird. So they need like illumination to them, I think.
Don't want that.
Ooh. See, they need some form of illumination there now. Because, see, it would look good like that from the outside, doing that. That's not too bad.
Ooh.
Actually. Oh, no, that will look bad.
Lee, do you like what I've done with the...
Oh, I do.
That is quite good, doesn't it? Potato. Okay, yes, right, got it. Okay, I know what you mean, right.
Which means I can now get rid of that.
Potato works.
Potato worked, okay. What's your favourite block in Minecraft?
Chorus.
again, I'm going to hurt you. The only bleep in that episode was caused by you.
But it was you. You said it.
No, but it was caused by you.
So I'm liking what we're doing with the place here, Lee.
I think basically, you know what? You know when you get those DIY SOS sort of 60-minute makeover things?
No.
I think what we've done here is a pretty good makeover, considering this is how it pretty much started, almost. And this however long this stream has been so far.
I'm not looking at what you're doing, but okay. I just nod and agree, everybody.
Nod and agree, everyone. I mean, just you can see what I mean. It's fine.
Lee, do you want to put some more glass?
My favorite block in Minecraft is lapis lazuli.
Lazuli.
Because it is blue and I like blue. This is why.
Right.
The beach huttiness looks amazing.
Beach hutty is totally a word.
Beach hutty is totally a word.
There you go. Now, what do I put in this gap here?
Fire.
No. No.
Lava?
No.
Everything needs a hint of lava.
It's lighting is what I actually need in there.
Yes. Lava is a lovely, lovely way to light things up.
I'm actually thinking I could just put some more glass in there. Does that work? Maybe. Could do that. That's
blue glass. We have blue glass. Oh, it's true. Yes, that's quite nice.
Get a little bit of a skyline.
I would like a bit of illumination. I mean, admittedly, it's a beach hut. You're not meant to be here at night.
See, this is when you are. Well, this is like it's a Ho Seasons or a Haven or a Butlins. So you are here at night. You spend your night here.
Tiki torches. I agree with Jerry.
Gary.
Gary.
It's not Gary. Gary's not Gary. Got a name. Not a name.
Gary's a name. Redstone lamps. Ooh, redstone lamps. I always forget they have these things.
That's only for the hookers, though.
With the is that the hookers ones?
That's for Roxanne. No, Lee, I'm looking. Right, I'm coming in.
You're coming in?
I'm thinking, that is in the wrong place.
It's not in the right place, yeah.
We need a double bed. Bam, straight there. Well, maybe even you don't even need it, because this is a hotel. It's not a hotel. It's a holiday place.
Yeah, so there needs to be a nice sleep.
A big double bed. Big double bed. Maybe a little sofa. Bam, bam. Yeah, there you go. Little chair in a corner.
Big double bed. There needs to be a bedside table here with a Bible in it. So bookshelf right there. Boom.
Okay, bookshelf. I'm on it.
Okay, that's a bookshelf. Then over here, you've got to have your tea and you have your tea making facilities right here.
Okay, hold on. Bookshelf. Bam. Oh, God.
Hello, Jade. Welcome to the stream.
Hello.
See,
you know what I'm thinking?
Nice. So there's that. That's good. Now, there needs to be some... I think it's this corner here.
I like that. See, what you're saying, tea and coffee making facilities?
That's tea and coffee making facilities, I think, right there.
Okay, what do we use for that?
I don't really know. I don't think that's going to suffice.
I was thinking of a brewing station, but... There's kind of a lot of effort to, like, we can do that. I mean, it's quite a cheaty
it's
thing
quite
to do.
Imposing, isn't it?
And then we can have just a little seat there as well. Well, you could just put a flower on there.
A flower works,
pot,
I think.
Pot with the pot. Flower.
Put a pot.
You can do that. Pot. No, not there, you silly sod. Why would you want it down there? Right, I guess I need to get building the next one then.
Get replicate. Are we happy with this design? Is this a signed off design?
Yes. Yeah, okay, everyone in the chat. I feel like we do need some
this
more
likes.
This is
our QA now.
Right, here you go. This design for Beach Hut. If you were on holiday in Minecraft to this wonderful place called Findus Beach. There's Findus over
Beach.
There.
There's Findus.
Would you want to stay in a house like this?
It features many, many lovely features. As you see, you have your own joint entrance right here. You turn into your lovely... And you're greeted with a wonderful, wonderful view of the beach. And then you've got this luxurious double bed. We have spared no expense. We've even given you a multitude of books to read from to help you get to sleep at night if you don't like the sound of the waves.
Oh, Lee. Hmm.
Shh. We'll work on that in a minute. Shh. And then what happens is You see there's a lovely plant pot here, and you can put any flower you want in there. Don't worry, we won't judge. And you can even take it with you when you leave. And then you've got this wonderful view, and this is prime location here of view of Findus. What do you all think, people?
Okay, so, great design. Sorry, I feel like I might be missing some because the chat's going too fast. I think if you move the beds to under the double window, it would be good. Yeah, see, that was another thing I was thinking, put them in the middle.
Yeah,
we can mix them up. The interior is not set in stone. Otherwise, it's great. Meh. Okay. Yes, I would go. I would stay if Mark was there. Well, you're not coming then. it's a bit.
Find
small,
your closure, James.
Where's the loo? The big blue bit outside. this go out there.
The
fine.
Big blue bit.
If I had a room.
No, it's okay. Every other couple of stands, there's a communal loo.
Is it like camping holidays?
Yes.
See, what I'm thinking...
Showers
well,
as well.
Lee, to
it's
mix
okay,
it
we
up,
can have a WC.
Right? Because obviously all of this is actually built out of wood.
We
can actually mix
well,
it up.
Well, no, it's not. There's these stone supports.
Yeah, but you know what I mean. We can actually mix it up. And so we can make like
it's
an oak one. We can make like an oak one as well. Use an oak
wood.
Oh, and
oak I
pillar.
See.
We can change the colours up.
Yeah. Mix up the materials, is what
maybe
you
make it a bit longer. I don't, because the roof design worked quite well at 5 wide.
Okay,
but
okay.
It's extendable backwards, so we can make bigger ones. So these could be like the cheapy chalets.
Well, no, because these have got prime estate. Look at this.
Well, no, these ones will over here.
Oh, over here. This pit here.
Yeah, they'll be over the pit. That'll be water. This is right, Lee.
This is becoming a slide, isn't it?
I'm gonna do this now, right?
Is this becoming a slide?
This here, all of this is going to be filled with water.
Okay.
This is my plan.
Oh, this is going to be glorious. That's
exactly.
Going to be beautiful. And then there'll be some glowstone illuminations.
Yeah. So, Lee, do you want to go and do that?
Yes, I do. I'm going to make this beautiful.
I mean, ideally, you can actually just make it run straight into the sea over here, which would be quite
I
nice.
I will make some magic happen.
Okay. So you go and do that. I'm going to duplicate this.
I'm going to do. Build a basement, someone says.
I don't think there's a space for a basement.
There's not really space for a basement.
Well, there is.
We'd have a second level below. Okay, yep. Yeah, so it could be multiple stories. We can make like a two-tiered one.
Yeah.
I don't think your roof really allows for stacking.
Well, no, but we can build it down here. So we could actually remove all this bit completely and have another house down the bottom.
Purple is the best colour.
That is true.
Purple windows would work.
I'm currently wearing a purple t-shirt, just saying.
You're also wearing a purple suit, Bernie. Looking sharp.
Dapper is the word.
Dapper and sharp is all awesome. Make a second lodge, someone says.
That's what we're doing.
That's what
we're doing
now. Slide, wee! What slide with glowstone, wee! Do a room of every colour of wood.
I feel like that's just going to be the most disgusting thing in the world.
It will be quite.
So I will do that.
Yeah. It's going to happen. There was a question earlier that I missed. And I do apologise.
You're the worst.
I wanted to answer it as well.
Right, there we go. So that's the sides done. Okay. They're not going to join, are they? That's fine.
Oh, yeah. Do you watch many YouTubers in your free time? If so, who's your favourite outside of gaming?
I don't really watch any outside of gaming. Mainly, most of the ones I watch are gamings.
See, I tend to... My YouTube list has gone right down recently. I really only tend to watch Hat Films. I watch Hat Films, a bit of Sips.
Well, Sips That's has it. Stopped because he's just had a baby. So.
Oh, yeah. So it's Hat Films.
What
I'm watching at the moment.
I watch B00 and Vintage Beef. I think B00 is probably my favourite at the moment.
He is good.
I think it's because he's a little bit more mature. I think is part of the reason why I find him enjoyable. He's dying. Don't ignore that. It's fine.
I'm very sorry.
He did move away from the mic.
I did try and stay away.
Quite handy, but. I mean, he still did it into the mic, so...
He didn't do it into the mic, though.
Yeah, we heard it. We all heard it, didn't we? Yeah, Sip started up again yesterday.
He did, yes.
With Shopkeep, which I really want to play that game.
Yes.
I want to play shopkeep, but at the same time, I feel like it's probably not worth the money at the moment.
No.
That.
I was a bit like that with Big Farmer.
Big Farmer. I played a fair bit of Big Farmer, but I see what you mean. It's enjoyable, but
does
I don't.
Does it need to be sand, or do I need to change it?
I think change it.
Yeah, I do think change it.
Are you gonna like go up? See, what I'd probably like recommend is okay. You're going glowstone all day. See what I'm thinking?
No, I'm just getting rid of the water. Is
build in like the pathway now?
Yes.
And then
see, that's what's going to happen. I'm building in the pathway now. I'm just thinking of the material to use for it.
Right, chat material.
Material for this lovely, lovely log. It's going to be a wonderful feature. Some of the prime real estate up on Finder's Beach. It will actually cost you a very modest price of only £20 a night. We're not charging very much.
God, the chat's going really fast. I look away and there's like 15 new messages that weren't there a second ago.
Quite a few on there.
I'm just having a look to see what things are questions. Use quartz. See, quartz we could use, but the problem with quartz is it doesn't feel right cheating lapis. For it.
Lapis, I like the sound.
Lapis is good because we've got a load of lapis.
It's going to be very strong. The thing is, it's got water, so there's lapis. A lot of stuff already.
There's a lot of lapis.
Well, lapis.
Lapis could be like... right. Okay. Got polished diorite.
Gold blocks.
No, that's not a bad shout either.
I like that.
Polished diorite, lapis and gold. It needs to be extravagant, lavish.
It does need to be lavish. So only the finest materials of the land.
Andesite I like, but andesite, it's very similar to stone. So it's kind of an all-purpose, multi-purpose material. Mm. I'm just going to go back and finish my house.
On the ocean side of the pool, we use blue glass again. I like that.
We have an infinity pool.
Infinity pool.
Yes.
Lee,
make an infinity pool right now.
I'm making an infinity pool.
I don't know. How you can make an infinity pool, but
I do. It's fine. Basically, we're gonna build this right up here, and it'll be an infinity pool. Boom.
I mean, we can't see what you're doing, but okay, we'll agree with that. Everyone agree? Nod.
Everyone agree in the chat.
Nod and agree. Thank you. Thank you. Before they've even done it. I think have I done what I needed to do in here?
If you're done, what you needed to do? I'm ending. So this is where the infinity pool is.
So are you expecting me to do the interior, or am I going to leave that for another day?
No. You leave that to me, buddy. Okay. I got that covered.
So torches count as interior, right?
Yes.
Good. Doors, are they interior? Because we haven't put any on.
Okay.
What are the door options? See, so the birch door is nice, but it doesn't really go...
Right, that's kind of going to be the wall for the infinity-ness. It's going to get deeper and deeper as it goes up, I see.
Green glass?
Right, green!
In the houses?
Yeah, you see, it could work because of the acacia leaves.
Yeah, it needs to be green stained or lime stained, I don't know. I feel like lime is probably better.
I'm going to try a bit of the lapis.
Oh, look at Lee. I think I've done it. Let's do that. Just need to put the old finishing touches in. That can go and that can go. I need some cobble. See, these are the little bits that people don't even bother doing anything with.
It's true. I mean, they're finishing touches to give it that extra bit of realism.
There you go, now look at that.
How does the blue look? The blue looks good, to be fair. I do like the blue.
Birch door. See, people are saying birch door.
A birch door? Lime stained.
Birch door. Birch
door. Doors killed my Minecraft parents. Wow.
Birch door.
Doors. Well, we use doors a lot in our filming.
Okay, birch door or acacia door? Birch door, acacia door. Vote now!
Vote now! Acacia door, say potato.
Birch door, say carrot. You could just say birch or acacia. It would also work.
No, don't
no,
do it.
No birch door. Okay, so is that acacia door? Birch, birch. There's two for birch, one for acacia so far. I feel like birch might win.
Birch might take you this.
Acacia, okay, right. No, it's technically two all. Okay, it's 3-2 to birch.
3-2 to birch. 3-2 to birch, and we know what's
okay,
going on.
Okay, no,
inside
whoa,
here.
Whoa, whoa, there's been a big change. It's changed to acacia. Acacia's coming with 4-3. 5-3. Acacia's winning. Oh, my days. It's so exciting. We're going back to acacia then. It's acacia. Everybody, it's acacia.
Acacia wins ding, and ding, takes ding, the ding. Day.
Oh, my good God. That's a lot. What you've, that's a lot of gold and lapis, Lee.
Isn't it just? I mean, just I'm just playing with a few things at the moment here.
And what about in the game?
This is what I'm playing with here, buddy.
Because I think the gold, the quantity of gold is quite a lot.
It is. I was thinking of it as maybe a border colour, but it's a bit much, isn't it? It's a bit garish. It needs to be used as more of a highlight colour, I feel.
Yeah.
But that looks very... That looks very bland.
What you could do is let's just go like there and there.
Yeah, I know. And we don't drop random bits of glowstone.
No, I'd say gold.
Gold.
I think most of this needs to be like a common material. So something like this, right? How wide is it? Yeah. So we could just kind of do that. For
wow, Joseph. Okay. Calm down. Just playing.
It does. To be fair, I'm with Joseph here. See, I'm thinking maybe you could do something like this, like just this two lines. That should be a gold block as well. Lee?
Yes, it should. Yes, it should.
Okay. And then do that all the way down, so you have like a line of blue.
Mm.
Why is there just a random gold block there?
Yeah, but again playing. So you're saying okay, so it's kind of.
So the majority of it is going to be white.
With a hint of blue to it. See, at the moment, what it's done is kind of kind of squared it up. See, a gold block should be there.
Yeah.
Should be there. And then it comes around some more. Yeah, I like it. I like it.
I'm not sure how you do this curve here, though.
Oh, I'll get to that. But this is the end of the affinity pool here, you see. It's gonna...
Oh, good God. Oh, you're keeping it all that height?
Yeah, it'll stay that height, you see.
I like that.
So it's going to work its way down, but it's basically at this height here is where it's going to stay. So this needs to come up one more.
Lee, can I murder you?
What have I done?
Well, this glass is just floating. No structural integrity there at all.
Well, no, it's because at the moment, buddy, that's the infinity effect. It's so infinity, you can't even see the glass that's there.
I think it's terrible.
I'll fix it.
Okay.
Maybe. I don't know.
Right, so people in the chat.
Hello, chat. Sorry for upsetting you.
I don't know. Nobody's going to whine about the fact they're in creative.
No, but basically, explained why we're in creative.
Yeah, we are in creative because the stuff that we are using is stuff that is freely obtainable and we don't want to spend hours getting everything. We're not going to cheat for billions of bits of diamonds and stuff like that. Admittedly, we're going to cheat for a bit of gold here, but we've got a lot of gold.
And a lot of lapis.
Yeah, we've got a lot of lapis as well.
Lapis. And we will bin it. If it makes you feel happier, we will do this.
And because this isn't, like, the main place, like, this, we'll just walk through this place at times. I don't think it's going to be too much of a problem.
That's not going to work. Mm, okay.
Maybe just keep the pattern going in a straight line up to the corner. Even though it's not a corner.
I got this.
I was going to talk to people in the chat.
Talk to people.
So, in England, I don't know how many of you people... are England.
Do you know England?
Have you been to England?
Been to England.
Been to south of England, actually, not north of England. North of England probably won't have many of these. So we have a place called Butlins, or Haven, or Ho Seasons. Do they do them? I don't know.
Oh, what's the other one? It's Centre Parks, is it?
Centre Parks? This is not so much Centre Parks. This is proper cheesy holiday place.
Oh, I see.
Centre Parks is
a bit more upmarket.
Yeah. So, I want to know what things... What's in England?
We've got a big clock. We call it Ben.
No, we don't. That's the bell. Idiot. I want to know what things would you like to see in this holiday resort? So, Lee's building a swimming pool. It's going to be a very extravagant swimming pool.
It is. It's going to be. It's going to be exceptional. Quiet, they are going to love this infinity pool.
So we're going to need a whole bunch of these. There's going to be loads of these made. I thought I did the roof wrong then. So they're just going to be dotted around all over the place. There's going to be some over here and probably even up on the hill. But we need some other things. A city.
More things. Suggestions are open now.
Like a clubhouse. A clubhouse is a thing that needs to get built.
It is.
A cheesy club. A fish and chip shop.
A fish and chip
There's always a fish and chip shop on site. And it's something kind of like Brighton, yeah. A cafe. Exactly.
Brighton. Yes. Can we have a pier?
We can build a pier. Cabana bar? Yes. Cabana bar's a little
can
bit
Can we build
too
the health skeleton?
I like the thinking. A roller coaster. We could have a roller coaster on the pier.
PD will get so annoyed with that. We need to build one.
Lifeguard thing. Yeah, okay. So, right. I need to make a note of these. Lee, can you make a note of these in your brain?
Okay, I'm writing it down.
So, we want a cafe.
Cafe.
Put in brackets fish and chips, because that's what it is. It's a little fish and chip ice cream van. That's one I've come up with.
Chips.
A cabana bar.
Ice cream van.
Yep.
Ice.
I C E C R E A N.
I know how to write ice cream.
V A N. Okay.
I just write ice cream.
Okay. lifeguard thing. Can you put the thing in there just in case?
Lifeguard.
We're gonna build like a real lifeguard. A golf course. I like the golf course. It's a mini golf course, not a proper golf course. Mini golf. Build a diving board. Yeah, diving board works.
Diving board.
So yeah, fish and chips. Obviously, fish and chips and tea stand. We are English. Yeah, we do need tea and crumpets. Tea and crumpet stand.
So we need like an afternoon tea area, so yep. We can go for cake and little finger sandwiches.
Finger sandwiches.
Yeah, finger sandwiches.
Okay. What's the nether portal right there? That basically, if we go through
that's
there, we takes
we
us back
there.
To our other base.
A pier.
Fish fingers and custard. This isn't Doctor Who.
Fish fingers and custard.
It's from Doctor Who, isn't it?
Yes, it is okay. From Doctor Who. Well done,
yeah,
buddy.
This is not that. The pier thing. Tower. Yeah, tower of what? What type of tower?
Oh, lifeguard tower. That goes up and then drops you.
No, lifeguard tower. There you go.
Oh, lifeguard tower. I've got
pier
lifeguard
thing with boats.
Lifeguard thing.
Full-scale golf course. I don't see a full-scale
lighthouse. Does a lighthouse count?
I mean, there's space for a full-scale golf course, but I don't think we need
scone.
It.
It's just a really big scone.
Big scone. Yeah.
Big scone. Massive scone. Big clock.
The big clock. The Big Bang. Is it called like that? What?
I think he's talking about Big Ben.
Okay. Right, Lee. I'm gonna build another
can
one.
We build,
of these.
Can we build a mini London Eye? Like a mini London.
A bathroom is a good idea.
Yeah, bathroom.
Portaloos. That's what we need, somehow.
WC.
So, Lee, I'm
so,
going to plot
what
out.
What have we got on the list so far? Do you want to hear what we got on the list?
Go for it, read it out.
We've got a
can
cafe.
You read out, can you read it out essentially, please?
We have a cafe.
Thanks.
Which is fish and chips.
Okay.
We have an ice cream van for all your ice cream needs. A tea stand for the very British in you.
As if you really
lifeguards for safety, because safety matters here at Finders Beach.
Okay.
If you're looking for some more entertainment, why not try our mini golf course? If that doesn't whet your appetite, maybe our diving board into our new infinity pool.
I see what you did there. That's good. That doesn't whet your appetite. It's a different way of spelling wet, but okay.
And after all that, you need to relieve yourself in the bath.
In the unisex WCs.
Showers not included.
Okay. Right, I think. See, these ones are going to be a little bit lower. This is my plan.
A hat shop. Mr. Minter really wants a hat shop. Really wants a hat shop. He said it three times now. I'm writing it.
Build a hat shop. Build a hat shop. Hat shop build. Okay, yeah, hat shop build. Can we go with a hat shop build? Please?
Hat shop build, right, that's written. You're killing me. Right. Life says it's a golf handicap below 26. Okay. A lighthouse, and in... do we want a lighthouse?
I think a lighthouse is probably a bit big. It's
Where's
quite
the beach?
Extravagant. Yeah, it's a beach. It's not rocks. It's a beach.
Ships need to be warned, okay?
Ships are coming here with tourists.
It's true.
Right, this is going to take a while to just beat my way through this sand.
So that was the list, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. Build a bar. Oh, yeah, it needs a bar.
A bar.
But, yeah. Okay. Can we have a ball pit as well?
A ball pit?
Yes.
Why?
Well, basically, while the adults are drinking at the bar, they need somewhere to put their kids.
Look, Lee,
there's always a ball pit.
When I'm on holiday, I want to be in that ball pit. I don't care. I'm an adult. I'm going in that ball pit. No, so I remember when I was younger, we went on holiday to Devon. Down to Devon, right? And we went to this place. Am I not...
Right. Is that more of a reason to make it? And a statue of Findus, obviously.
Yeah, that's a good point. No, so I remember when I was younger, we went on holiday to Devon. Down to Devon, right? And we went to this place which had a gigantic ball pit. And my parents were playing in it. That's...
The thing is, I've met your mum and dad.
You have.
I can see that happening.
See, I've met my dad. unbelievably.
True.
And I still don't... It's very odd to me. I know these are kind of at different heights, so this might be a little bit difficult to build. I'm going to really believe it happened. I mean, it did. I know it happened, but I don't believe it happened.
you were there going, does not compute.
Yeah, it's very odd to me. I know these are kind of at different heights, so this might be a little bit difficult to build. I'm going to do it.
It's fine. You're going to make it happen, buddy. You're going to make it happen.
So much sand being removed.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Are you still counting? I'm going to come over and check your progress in a minute.
I've made literally none.
I'm not surprised.
Because I've been writing a list.
Okay. Well.
I'm reading out centrally.
Centrally.
Centrally. And then this is going to be the nice load up into the pool. So this is where you got to get a bit more creative. Because this is where the nice drop down happens.
We literally have no idea what you're doing. We can't see. Do you want me to come over? Is that what you're saying?
No, I don't want you to come over here. Go away.
Hmm.
I don't need you over here.
I'm not sure how I'm going to make
inspect
this.
My work. Make me feel like I'm doing a bad job.
Well, I know I'm doing a bad job. Yeah, I don't need to be told.
No, it's a bad job, okay?
Right, there we go. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, look at this. This is beautiful. They can be... No. You can be like that and like that. You can go like that. I'm ignoring chat. The people saying do
it's
things.
Okay, I'll help. Okay. So, the real deal has been taken away from the stream. Don't go to the real deal. He's probably already gone. Right, make a statue of Findus. Changing rooms. Well, you know, your WC. Make do with. And all of these
For a
lovely
moment there,
huts.
When you said changing rooms, I kind of just went, what, Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen? is that what we're getting at here?
Yeah, that's what's happening. Build a police box, again.
This isn't Doctor Who is and I don't even know really anything about Doctor Who.
I do.
I know, basically, the guy who currently plays Doctor Who is moaning that it's on too late,
yes.
Apparently.
Yes.
Like, it should be on a better time for kids to watch it.
It should be to be honest, it's on the same time as Bake Off was, so it's replaced Bake Off. Well, Bake Off was on a Wednesday, but still. Same time, so it's fine. I don't see a problem with this. Means I can still watch it, even though I've come to a live stream to not watch Doctor Who today. I'm going to watch it on iPlayer later.
Is Doctor Who a Saturday thing?
Yes. Doctor Who is a Saturday thing. But I do enjoy watching it in my lovely TV bed, so it's fine. Anyway, hi Trevor, how you doing?
Hey, Trevor, how's things?
How's things? Kids, I'm like 12 years old. Okay. Lim doesn't watch Doctor Who, even though he's British.
Yeah, I don't understand the popularity of it. It's just...
I find the reason I watch it is because it's something to watch. It's something I enjoy watching that's on telly at the time.
So, like, everything that's ever on telly?
No.
Well, no, Lee...
Because I don't watch everything. I don't watch EastEnders.
Yeah, but what you're saying is it's something for you to watch because it's on telly at the time. But I don't know if you've realised that you've got more than one channel.
Do I?
Yeah. I know it's a common misconception that you might not... But no, yeah, you've got a few channels.
I don't believe I do. Every time you come round, you find that really rubbish music channel.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry about that. I apologise.
He doesn't.
No, you're
He
right.
doesn't apologise at all. By the way, you live in Italy, and I have some issues. Cool. I do have a lot of issues. It's true. I don't think Joseph Fella likes me. He might not even be a fella. I'm making an assumption. That's just not on. I apologise.
Okay, right.
Ooh. But hey, at least I haven't turned into some British person that's saying bloody good job every 5 minutes and, you know, have some dick dust.
We're back. I just got a message saying reconnecting.
Oh, good. A bouncy castle, bouncy castle. Build a bouncy castle.
we should be back, hopefully.
We're back, baby!
We're back.
Sorry.
Yeah, we go. Yeah,
it's Stuart. Okay. It was Stuart, not me.
It wasn't me, actually. It was my computer. My computer just went, you know what? We're offline now. Enjoy.
Don't blame the video star.
You're barely in it, to be honest. You're just more of like a vocal appearance right now.
I know. But I'm okay with it.
Considering I built these like a couple of minutes ago, I've already forgotten how to build them.
You've forgotten how to build them.
Yeah.
Looking alright.
Of course they are. I made them.
Does TV radio tax also apply to TV-like devices, like smartphones and tablets?
Yes.
Yes.
You were just about to say no then, weren't you?
I was about to say I don't bloody know. I just paid it. I just pay it.
Basically, any device that can receive television, in theory, should have a TV license for.
Makes sense.
Also, any locked door essentially should requires a TV license. So if it's like a shared house, if there is a locked door, that room needs another TV license. Obviously not bathrooms, but someone's taking a dump. Well, they need a TV license, unfortunately, for that.
Do they have the ability? So technically, what you're saying is because I've got a TV in my bed, although my bedroom door doesn't lock.
Yeah, that's fine.
So it's fine, yeah.
It's if it counts as a separate dwelling. Okay.
I see.
These are things that I've learnt from living in flats for university.
Yes!
Because it was weird, because in our second year of university, we all had locked doors, so we all had to have our own TV licence. So we didn't bother. We were just like, ah, screw it, don't watch any TV anyway. But then in the third year, we all didn't have locked doors.
Yeah, did I have a lock? I don't ever remember.
Well, technically, I had a locked door, but...
I never had a telly in my room. Oh, no, I had your telly, but it didn't do anything. But I did have a computer, so it does count.
This is a really weird conversation we're having right
now. Isn't it? Why have you started this conversation?
Who started this? Who brought this up?
This is our QPR fan.
Okay. That's a very odd conversation to just digress into during a live stream. So, the TV tax, TV licensing, Lee, how do you think about it?
We talked about Findus for like half an hour.
How do you feel about TV licensing?
TV licensing, don't like it.
I hate it. It's the worst. Right, I need that.
Causes me problems. Mm-mm-mm. Doesn't cause problems. Just pay it, like everyone else.
I think does that need to be...
No, people that don't pay it obviously don't pay for it, but...
I think I'm getting there, everybody. I think I'm getting there. Drop down.
He's making it happen.
That can go there, that can go there. I mean, this one looks a bit darker because there's no window there. It's just like wall the other side.
Doobie doo, doobie doo. Boom.
I'm going to come over and check what you've done in a minute, Lee.
Oh, please.
No, I'm going to do it. And I want everyone to shout at you if it's terrible.
I haven't done the exam yet.
Can you hear fireworks going off?
I can hear fireworks. But it's because, again, we discussed this.
Yes. Lee lives in a rich part of town.
I live in a rich area, therefore everyone has their own personal displays of fireworks.
Just on like a Wednesday night, I normally do that.
There was a person earlier who was setting off fireworks at 2 o'clock. I don't know if anyone told him, but it was still light outside.
Did you know it was a him?
Yes.
How did you know this?
Because it's my neighbour and I see him all the time.
Did you shout at him?
Yes, I did. I called him an idiot. He told me to mind my own business.
It's not the guy that I work with, is it?
No, it's not.
I feel like it wasn't. I don't think.
No, it wasn't. I don't call him an idiot.
That's
no, you don't, Joseph. You're just going to moan at me.
What's that?
Joseph wants to see what I'm doing.
No, you don't. Trust me. It's going to be the worst. The worst
it's
thing
not
in the world.
Be great. Because I'm messing up the pattern.
I mean, what I'm doing right now is not the best either. It's wrong. Oh, wait, is that wrong?
Everything's wrong.
That
now.
Needs to be a flat one. That needs to be a flat one. God, this is why this shouldn't be this difficult. It really shouldn't be this hard.
This is taking its toll on us.
Oh God. Right. Okay. So that's that. That needs to be a solid block. Were they solid blocks? They are now. Right.
Build. Mr. Minto wants us to build his ass.
I've already done it.
Yeah. Yeah, we did. It was actually going to be a bit of a surprise. Thanks for ruining it.
Idiot. God. You can't get the people these days, can you? You just ruin all of our cool surprises. I'm going
to
go.
Joseph wants to stab me in the back. I don't know what I've done to this man. Are you a man? Are you a woman? And I'm calling you a man. Is that what's offending you?
I don't know what you've done, Lee, but I feel like I wouldn't worry.
I wouldn't worry. Yeah. But he's in Italy. I like going to Italy.
Well, maybe you can meet up. Have like a little gathering, shall we say.
I must go to the hospital. Lovely. Ah, Lynn will protect me. Yeah, I've got protectors in the live stream.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Woo! Someone will protect me.
I won't. Screw
I know
that noise.
You.
Why would I protect you?
Of course it won't be you.
You just make my life harder.
No, that's you, buddy.
I make my own life harder. Yeah, it's probably
yes,
true.
Yes, you do.
Actually.
Yes, you do.
Sorry, I'm nearly done. Lee, I'm nearly done.
You're nearly done.
I think.
He likes ducks and he cannot lie.
What?
Always listen to your inner duck, people. Always.
Yep. That's certainly a thing that you should probably do.
Yep,
a
always
lot
listen.
Of the time.
There was a beautiful interview I saw the other day. This is another weird conversation it's going to digress into.
Okay.
But there was a lovely interview I saw, and I can't remember what it was on now, but it was on one of the 5 channels I have.
You have Sky.
I have Sky, but you know, only 5 channels. And she was lovely. She had Tourette's.
Okay.
But basically, her Tourette's was saying biscuit and just other random phrases that just strung together.
That is what Tourette's is.
That is what Tourette's is. But she's the only person I've ever seen that's really truly embraced it. As in, she is a comical genius, and she just goes with it. So some of the things she was saying was, I'm having the lamppost is impersonating Hitler again.
I feel like you don't understand what Tourette's is, Lee.
No, I do. I do. They're tics, so you have no control over them.
Yes.
I understand this. But the way she's dealing with it is through... It's such a nice way. She's got her own charity behind it, and she's embracing her tics, where most people I've met with Tourette's, may only be of a limited sample, don't tend to embrace it in such a way. They tend to just be very nervous and very self-conscious about it, which you would be.
Okay, how many people have you met with Tourette's?
I've met three people.
I've met one on a night out, and I'm surprised he doesn't get beaten up a lot. He probably does.
No, because, but
when you've got Tourette's, a lot of the time people swear when you have Tourette's. That's kind of an awkward Tourette's tick.
Yes, it
and,
is.
Yeah, his word was the C word. Yeah.
Yeah, that's
Lee, I don't know if you realised I'm over here now, taking a look at what you're doing.
I can see. Would
quite
you
like actually?
It looks almost.
There's a few little bits like that.
I think it's there. Because I've been playing Pokemon recently. It looks very.
I'm not sure why this goes right to the end, but.
It goes right to the end here at the moment because this is going to continue and this is going to go into some pattern.
Okay.
So and it's working its way down to the deeper end.
Are we going to build up the sand around the side here?
Yes, there will be some sand work that needs to be done around here.
Okay. Do you want me to finish off building the walls?
Yeah, you can finish off that side. I need to plan where this side is going.
Do we want it natural looking or?
See, I quite like man-made.
I like man-made looking actually.
Man-made looking.
I quite like this, as in, we've used what the world has generated and we've made it our own.
Yes. Well, so yeah. I'm tempted to just take it away, haven't we?
Go straight along with that line. Just go like that. Just go straight across.
Yeah. I think that makes sense. Yeah, just go straight across and just
how high?
That's where it's going. It should only go as high as because this is the level which the pool is finishing. This level here.
But how deep is the pool? Is it 2 or 3?
Because it's gonna go along there basically.
Is it 2 or 3? It's 3 deep, isn't it?
Sure. It's 3 deep. So that's gotta go up one more.
Okay, I got it, buddy. And then this is going to go all the way to the edge.
Yeah, all the way to the edge, and then this is going to go up to that level there as well. Cool. Okay, this is just going to flow down like this. That's good. That's good. I like it.
And this wall is just going to go across here, from here.
It's going to have a bit more. It's going to come round one more, I think. Yeah, I was going to make it come. So that one there is actually wrong. It was going to come out there.
Do you know what I think you should do? And it should go there? Here. It should go here like this.
Yes.
You do a 3 like that, and then it should actually like that.
Cut in again. Yeah.
So then it kind of makes a nice Minecraft circle.
Yes, I like it. And then I'm going to figure out the glowstone positions.
Okay. So I'll finish off this wall then.
You finish off that wall. I'm going to finish off this floor. I'm going to fill in this because I don't want no darkness underneath where spiders can spawn and ruin Findus's fun.
Ruin Findus's fun.
It's Findus's fun land. That's what I've called this slide.
Okay. Lee, have we missed anything in the chat?
No, quite a bit.
Okay.
Once there was a duck, he died at the end. There we go. Sorry to hear about that duck.
That's a duck story. I like it.
Yep, that's the duck story. His poor eyes. Oh dear. Joseph really doesn't like this. Didn't think he would, to be fair. Did he say the M-word?
No,
he did. No. I know what the M-word is, and I'm not going to say it.
It's going to go like that.
La 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 la. Can I help and sit on my ass? Can I help? I'll sit on my ass and just watch. Oh, yes, Mr. Minter's already doing that. Wonderful. Liam has moved on to his laptop. Faster writing. I assume you're on a mobile device before? Why only 720? Because that's what we like to stream in.
It's just easier to do 720.
Easier.
We could probably do 1080, but it's kind of...
I'll say this to you again, James and Sam. Find closure. Find your closure. Anyway.
Right, I think I've done the...
Sam C. I don't believe I've seen a message from you. Hello, how are you?
How are you doing?
We have 15 people watching us, Stuart.
Whoop whoop. It actually says 17.
How many likes are we on the old channel?
No idea.
How many likes are we on? Let's take a look, shall we? I'm going to do an old cheeky little refresh. We're on 107 likes. Let's see if we can get that number up, people.
To what? 108?
110. I want to see 110 likes. 3 likes. That's all I'm asking.
That's a lot.
I'm asking for 3 likes, people. Mate, just let the wonder build.
The wonder build?
The wonder build.
Who's the wonder build? Am I the wonder build?
I think you're the wonder build.
Oh, that is true. I mean, look what I've made compared to what you've made. You've basically made a pretty canal. People in Manchester would love this.
It's true.
Do you want me to... Should I just fill in the floor now for you?
No, I'm doing it.
Yeah, but... Mate, just let...
Mate, just let the wonder build.
Mate.
You'll never call me mate.
I find the word mate is very... It's kind of insulting, because that's normally what you say to someone when they're not your mate.
Your mate? Mate, come on.
Right. I'm not sure how we're going to fill in the floor yet, like with the water. That's going to be a challenge.
I've already figured out. Okay.
Do you want me to carry on doing this now?
I will, like, if... Oh, good God. Oh, this guy, he just doesn't... Everyone will like for no reason. The H1 will kill you.
Okay.
H1 tags will kill you, Stuart. Don't do it.
What?
H1, that's me. Oh. I'm the hip.
You're H1. It's weird calling you by your actual username.
Yes, it is, because it's not actually a thing you can say.
No. H1...
It's Hipmon, is what
it's
it
not,
was.
It's not, though, is it?
And it's not. It's got some letters in. It's got some letters and some numbers.
I'm not sure how this corner's going to work.
Oh, is he going to pick up his... see you later, Dodo One. Oops. Enjoy picking up your daughter from her dance class.
Enjoy. I've got an itchy beard.
Hey, I need to get paid for sitting on my ass. You ain't getting paid here. We don't even get paid.
We ain't getting paid for this.
We ain't getting paid for this.
Right, Lee, the pattern's kind of gone off because of the corners.
No, the corner is...
Or did you want to keep that like that?
See, down here we weren't going to continue. We're just going to have a big W here. Or a big F for Findus.
Oh, big F for fudge. For fudge.
Hello, Gemma B! Welcome to the stream.
Hello! I'm getting really sweaty, Lee. You going sweaty?
Oh, that is charming, Sam. I am not, because I am nice and cool down in this flat of mine.
So, are you saying that what I've done here was wrong? Is that what you're saying?
Yes. yes. So, but it's okay, because I'm going to fix it.
So, do you want this to do this instead?
Yes, I would. There we go.
I'm working on it, everybody. Don't worry, I've got it.
The Wonder Build is here.
Wonder Builder.
Wonder Builder is here.
It's my name. So I was christened Wonder Builder.
He was christened the Wonder Build. It's going to start gold. It's going to go gold down these steps.
Okay. Yeah.
We've also got to work out the lighting situation for this side here. See, that's not an infinity pool anymore.
What do you mean? It will be, because the water will go right up to the edge.
Yeah, but you've got to not be able to see this bit.
You won't see this bit.
From here, I suppose, yeah, you won't see. Yeah, you can't see it from here, I guess.
Yeah.
From here. But when you're up here...
It's so when you're sat here and you look out into the sea, it just looks like a continuation
like
of water. That's one infinity point.
We have to get rid of this chunk.
Oh, this corner. I can do that.
This corner is in the way of the... It ruins the immersion.
Well, all of it just goes straight across like that.
You cut it. Literally, I want it cut.
Well, it's not going to be the easiest thing to remove.
Oh, it'll be fine. You're in creative. Be creative.
No, this is the new Minecraft mode. This isn't creative.
Oh, is this super?
Minecraft super mode.
No, this is Wonder Build mode.
Wonder Build. The Wonder Builder.
Hashtag Wonder Build. Send it in the suite. Go, go, go.
Hashtag Wonder Build.
I want to see it. Hashtag Wonder Build in a tweet. I will...
Probably ignore it.
I will... H1 is hip, a dip. Okay. I'm starting to get a bit scared by people calling me H1, if I'm honest.
It's a bit odd, isn't it? I don't like it. Stop it.
Call me Lee.
Call him
My
Lee.
Name is Lee. Hashtag Wonderbuild. Good job, Joseph. I want it in a tweet, though. Could you tweet it at WondermentMC?
Yeah, you've done it wrong. Revoke your comment.
Mr. Minter. Oh, Pipex. Tweets. Pipex. Tweets, people.
they're terrible, Lee. You can't get the workers.
You can't get the staff.
That's what they are, right?
Staff. Hey, I'm not staff, buddy.
I'm going to fill in this little hole here.
Okay.
Really exciting.
I was just checking out the... right, okay. How much have I got to work with here? Let's go a bit blank canvas. I've got One, two, three. I got 11. Fantastic.
Look at you with your maths.
Formula H1. Hashtag H1. No, I don't have Twitter. I'm 12.
Oh. Is there an age limit on Twitter?
I assume it's 13.
Yeah, I feel like it probably is, isn't it? It's like Facebook. Do you know what
hashtag
I
H1.
I had a conversation with my my mum the other day. The other day?
Oh, actually, really? You talked to your mum?
It was actually today. I don't know why I said the other day. She was around here. She came around, said hello to me. And she was talking, saying that my cousin wants to start doing
YouTube.
Like, YouTube stuff. And I said to her, I said that one thing I'd recommend is you kind of need to be an adult to do it, seriously. Mm. And because if you're a kid, you might say things on there that you'll come back to like you'll regret and things like that. But if you're like over 16, whatever, you're kind of at that age where you're responsible for your own actions, essentially.
Yes.
And when I said that, my mom turned around and goes, "What cousin do you think you're talking about who's underage?" Yeah, well, it turns out all my cousins are actually like over 16 now. I didn't realize this. I'm still there thinking that some of my cousins are like 12. Nah,
like that's the old man in you,
16.
Though.
Lee, I'm 30 in
I know.
3
I know.
Or 4 months.
It's so terrifying to think.
Well, you're not 30 in 5 months.
No, you.
There you go, I've filled in that little gap.
Oh, God, I've really ruined this.
Oh, good God, what have you done?
No, ignore.
I mean, whatever way you're looking at it, it kind of looks like an M from this side.
It does.
And by right. Kinda, will exactly look like an M from this side. You've done that wrong again. Still
have
done it wrong. Oh, no, you haven't.
No, I haven't.
Fine. I mean, that doesn't really look like a W either. Kind of looks like a broken...
It does, doesn't it? It needs to kind of go up more there, doesn't it? Yeah.
What have you guys built? We built Finder's Beach.
Developing
Finder's Beach.
How you doing?
So, right, Lee, give me something from that list. I'm going to build it now.
It is. Oh, do you want the central list again?
Just yeah, sure. You can do the whole central list. Do the whole central list.
Ladies and gentlemen, today at Finder's Beach, we've got a construction project going on. We've got these wonderful tasks at hand. Pick and choose from the list and build it. A cafe for fish and chips. An ice cream van, because every beach needs an ice cream van. Lifeguards, because here at Finder's Beach, we take your safety seriously.
Quick
we won't
question.
Have any lifeguards.
no one would be working here. Quick question, Lee. Where is Finder's Beach? Where is this bit here that is the peninsula Finder's Beach?
The peninsula is Finder's Beach. Yes.
Okay.
Going back to the list, we have a tea stand for all you British people out there.
That's us.
Mini golf course? Why not? You're at Finder's Beach, after all.
See, I want to build the mini golf course. I'm not sure how I build a mini
golf
course.
Not feeling the mini golf course? Dive into our infinity pool using a brand new diving board that hasn't been built yet.
I could build the diving board.
A hat shop. A Finder's.
No, you're forgetting there were like 6 hat shops.
Oh, hat shop.
There you go.
Hat shop.
Why do you sound seductive? It's working, Lee. It's working. You've got one.
A WC.
What does WC stand for?
And a bar.
You actually just avoided that, didn't you? Because you don't know what WC stands for.
What?
What does WC stand for?
Wet cloth.
No. Why would... Why? It's a...
There it is. There it is.
I've done so
there
well.
There it is.
It's been like over an hour and I haven't really coughed or anything.
There it
and
is.
There you go.
Did it.
Good God, man. Good God. Wet cloth. Wrong with you. Yes. Lee's gone as well. In case you haven't realised, we've both got like a horrible cough going on. Wicked children. For some reason, I read that first as wicked chicken, which I feel like is much better. Lee, can I make a chicken restaurant called Wicked Chicken? Is that an option?
I want to make wet cloth, to be fair.
Now, we've only got two little houses for people to stay in at the moment. I know we need more. I don't want to build more. I want to build a mini golf course. That's my next thing.
I'm building the diving board.
Okay. I was about to say I need to cough again, but I could sense that you were going to go.
Oh,
so
God.
I thought I'd let you go first. I'll be
polite. Thank you. I'll talk. It's fine.
Okay, good job, buddy.
How are you doing? MC. WondermentMC. Minecraft. Wicked children.
Green carpet.
Hashtag fake cough. It's not a fake cough.
It's definitely
me.
Not a fake cough.
Hashtag bag. Why the cough? Cough is spreading. Yes, it is. We are dying. Okay. I've got plague. Stuart's got flu. It's not good. Not good.
I'm not sure how.
Hashtag wicked chicken.
I think hashtag wicked chicken's good.
Winkle chicken is actually.
Winkle chicken.
Winkle chicken is what we said.
I'm not sure how this is going to work, Lee.
How about we bring back that wonderful chain? Go cluck yourself.
Go cluck yourself.
Still my favourite thing to ever have made in a series. Go cluck yourself.
What was that even from?
Fully modded.
It was fully modded, wasn't it? Yeah.
Fully modded.
Does this look like a mini golf course? I feel like it doesn't.
I feel like if you put a tiny windmill in it, it will.
A tiny windmill?
Yes.
Okay, I'll just see what blocks we've got. Give me a minute. What?
I love it.
What I've made?
Yeah.
Have you just seen it on the stream?
I'm watching it on the stream as well.
I just need to build a few more like that. And then we've got like the...
You have par. Oh no, can you actually make it working as in ice? Because then it actually is working, and that'd be cool.
I mean, I feel like that's cheating a lot.
Is it cheating a lot?
So what I can do, right, let's try. Does anybody know, if I put ice down, and then carpet on
ice,
top of it...
Ice, baby.
So if I put ice down, and then stick carpet on top of it... So what you're saying, I need like a hopper as well.
I think you do.
I mean, they're literally the easiest holes in the world. Right now.
That's good. That's good. You don't want to make it too challenging. Don't want to put the customers off.
Ice does work. You put carpet, right? Okay. This is good. Yeah. That actually works.
Does this actually work? You've made a functioning golf course. Hashtag how to make a golf course, everybody.
Hold on. Lee, do you want to come over?
It's
not the easiest thing to do. So
I'm gonna get an egg.
I've got a snowball.
Oh, snowballs are probably better. Where are you?
Oh, no. Okay, so...
Oh, it's over here, right in the main feature.
Yeah,
you're destroying part of the beach for this.
I know, it's fine. That's always where mini golf courses are. Do you want to go? Go for it.
Go. Okay.
Oh, that's good. You've done well. I mean, I don't think it really works too well, but... Good shot.
Two.
Alright, so I'm gonna go.
See, I didn't stand on there, I stood
you
here.
You stood like here.
Yeah, I stood on the step.
Let's go there. Come on.
Oh, it's close. It's so close.
So if I just stand there and just go like that.
Still
we did
got
it.
Two.
That's good.
Still got two.
So Lee, other holes.
Shut up, Lee. You're going to sing True Colours. What did I sing? Did I sing something?
Probably. Pardon me.
Your true colours shining through. There you go.
Right. I've finished my Lucozade, everybody.
Oh, he's finished his Lucozade. I'm on the juice.
The juice.
The juice.
What juice?
Diet Coke.
I wouldn't call that juice. Just saying.
Diet Coke. That's what I'm on.
Right. Can I make this go downhill? Oh, you know what? I can. It's crazy golf. Of course I can make it go downhill.
I can make it do whatever I want.
This ain't going downhill. This is dropping
H1
to the core of the earth.
H1 good at golf. Hashtag H1 good at golf. We both got the same score. But yeah. Diamonds, baby! There you go. Sorry, it's like a cowboy in me. It just comes out.
Let me do that, and that. Oh, this is This is almost sexually what I'm building right now. This hole is proper golf hole.
Golf hole.
Golf hole.
Golf hole!
Right, green. Oh, that's not going to work, is it? Because what I wanted to do was this. But you're always going to take two shots.
That's not good. You don't want to take two shots.
Yeah, but you're going to have to anyway. I mean, it's functional, but it's also... Well, it's almost functional. This bit isn't as functional as the other bits. But
I'm filling with water.
It's a good hole, this one, Lee. I've made a good hole.
You made a good hole?
Yeah. So you stand here, and you go... Okay, I hit the side. Okay, that's fine.
You go, And then, you have to go,
Can I just throw that off the edge? I can't. Damn. I'm on three. Yeah. That's fine. I'm happy with that. That's not a bad one. It looks quite good as well.
Whoa.
Are you still tied up, buddy?
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Finn just doesn't look tied up anymore.
Did he get free? Is he learning?
Well, he's definitely not tied up anymore. Lead. Findus! Nope! Get back here, you
bugger. We can't let him learn.
Literally, this is your beach. You own this place. We're doing all this for you.
He left you here for a reason, Findus. Well,
the reason why we left you here was because I couldn't find my way home. Wow. Right.
Cannot navigate.
Can I do that? And then that? Okay, I was not expecting that to work. So, Lee, turns out you can actually put carpet on top of a hopper and stuff will still go in.
That's good. Oh, blimey, that's not good.
Put ice down the sides. I think it'll look good. What, this bit? Like that.
It needs to have a bit more of a...
Let me just put that there. Like... I mean, it kind of does look like a waterfall. I do quite like that.
Okay. That works. I quite like it.
Yeah.
James, would you like to ask me a question? I swear, if it includes Mark, I'm going to tell you the same thing.
I'm waiting for the question now.
I'm excited for this question. Also, I don't know what I did that was rude. I'm sorry, Liam.
You said retarded, I think.
Oh, sorry.
Which is quite rude.
I do apologize.
Although I'm pretty sure when I was at school it wasn't, but I completely understand why.
Favorite Minecraft block? Well, you know.
Chorus.
Chorus block.
It's obviously the chorus block.
It is the chorus block. Same as Pedro's.
Right. I'm not sure how this hole's going to work, because I kind of want it to... there to be a bridge, do which I like... is clearly...
Hmm? Do I like Daft Punk-based Minecraft skins? That's not very well hidden, if I'm honest, James. Find closure. It's never coming back. It doesn't even know we exist.
I know I'm building this out into the sea, but it's fine. I'm going to make it look like it's supposed to be there.
Yes, epic. My favourite block is the... It actually was meant to be the lapis block, but I feel like I answered it rather well during the late season 6 episode.
I mean, I feel like you swore at me, and I wasn't best pleased with that.
Were you not?
No. I was actually quite insulted. May you ask
why? Because he doesn't want to. There's a whole episode. An entire one. There's an entire episode.
Something about Taiwan.
Go there. Learn, and you will see that he's never coming back. I'm sorry, but you will have to move on. I know this is a hard breakup for you. We just have to... H1, you're sucking at Wonder Build. Yes, I know. I'm terrible at it. I'm not very good at this Wonder Build stuff.
Oh.
However, I am filling in the water.
That's what I'm doing the opposite. I'm actually plugging water.
You're removing the water, and I'm filling in the water.
Right, there we go.
We're going to have a nice...
I'm going to ask you in a minute to not look at the stream, and then you can try this hole out.
Ooh. Okay. Don't look at the stream.
Basically... I mean, you can look at the moment. That's fine.
Dog and cats. Dogs and cats are my favourite animal. What are yours, Stuart?
I don't really have any. I'm not an animal person.
You're not really.
I mean, animals just exist, really. That's kind of... That's my opinion on animals.
One thing I don't... I mean, obviously, I'm a fan of animals. I find what they do cute and amusing. However, if you ask me to ever look at and ask me what my favourite cat meme or any of these things are, I could not tell you because I do not find them funny. I think they're a waste of time. So as much as I'm a fan of animals, I'm not a fan of what the internet does to them.
See, I'm one of those people, I don't understand memes. I just don't get them. I don't understand what...
Some of them make more sense than others. And I think that's the problem, ultimately, is that some of them do make sense, where some of them just are completely pointless and should never be. Just literally, unless you understand and have been around on the internet for a very long time, you aren't going to, or if you've been a Redditor, ultimately, you're never going to really get them.
See, that's another thing. I don't understand Reddit jokes. Either.
See... I don't not understand, but at the same time, because I use Reddit, but I use Reddit for very limited things.
As is it in, like Reddit/porn?
No. Was it the Addison Bree subreddit was one?
Oh, that's fine. I'm okay. I can get behind that one.
Yes. Yes. What is it you want to ask me? And Stuart.
How come you got six and I only got four? Whatever you want to ask, I'm not answering it now. Because I know I'm clearly not your favourite.
You are allowed to ask us both a question at the same time, Erica, yes.
The hole looks like a wonky dick. Yeah, you're right, yeah. That's fine. I'm going to give That's fine. I'm totally fine with that. This is
question
brilliant.
One. Are we doing anything other than the season 6 server today? Question 2. Have either of you seen Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared? No, we're not doing anything other than season 6. And no, I've not. Stuart!
Hello?
Do you want to answer those two questions? I assume they're the same as me.
Yes, they are the same. Hole one. Easy. Whoever said the wonky dick hole, you're now... It's
now
called the wonky
it.
Dick hole. Anybody... Right, does anybody have a name for this? For this hole here? I feel like I want to call it... I don't know. I'm not sure about that one. And then, yeah, this hole as well. I feel like the waterfall kind of makes sense for the second hole.
But Stuart, you're awesome. There you go.
That's not
Epic, you haven't asked us any questions.
Hole 2. The waterfall.
A waterfall.
And then hole 3 is the wonky dick hole.
The wonky dick.
Hole 3. Wonky dick.
The finger. Okay.
The finger. And we can't have them all slightly disturbing.
No. Remember, Finder's Beach is a family-friendly area. The guitar.
See, now, I was thinking it does look like a musical instrument of some kind. Possibly a saxophone. It may be... Right, okay, what I could do here. I can make it a saxophone.
You need to watch the horribly slow murder with a really inefficient weapon.
Right, there we go. Now it looks like a saxophone. Right?
It looks like a saxophone.
It looks like a saxophone.
Does it? Kind of.
Maybe?
Yeah, I'll accept saxophone. Why not?
Should I cover up the holes as well?
Have you guys tried GTA Online Let's Halloween events? We've tried GTA Online so many times at the moment.
Just keep breaking.
Keeps breaking for us. Last time we went on there, we got frozen by a hacker. It was great fun.
Yep. I mean, we did get like 100 grand out of it.
Got 100 grand out of it, but still, he was not a very nice fellow.
Right,
which is something you don't often think you're going to say for someone who's just given you 100 grand.
Yeah. It was such a jerk. Nice. He gave us loads of money.
Oh my days. It does look like a wonky dick.
Only if you stand at it from this way.
Where are the tourists coming in from, buddy?
It's raining. Oh god, it rains on the balls.
Right.
Only on half the balls, actually. Makes them grow. You want your balls to grow, Lee.
Hello, Jacob. How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Hello. Looks like a musical note. See, that was the other thing. What is this musical note? What is it? What are they called? Stuart, Borderlands 2 question. Sure. I know the answer. Me and Petey have already completed the game months and months ago. So, no, we won't be playing anymore. There you go. Look at me. I got there.
Well done, well done. Preemptive strike, I like
it. There you go.
Crafting. I actually want to try the Halloween events. We haven't actually done them. We kind of missed Halloween.
Yeah, we had problems.
We had quite a few problems.
So this is hole one.
Crotchet.
Is that what it's called? Crotchet?
Crotchet? Crotchet?
Okay. I might just call it musical.
Crotchet?
I might just call it musical. Okay. Musical. There we go. It's called musical.
Why is this part of Finder Speech raining? Crotchet?
Sounds like it is. This
Super this. Bear is here to save the day. Are you here to save the stream?
Are they a fan of Super Ted?
I hope they are.
I mean, you should be, if you're not.
Do you like sort of the ramping down?
I'm just taking a dip. It's quite nice.
I feel like the W doesn't stand out enough. I probably should have made it out of gold.
Depends on where you look at it. See, gold doesn't really stand out either.
Doesn't it?
Maybe.
Low stone?
I was thinking ice. But then ice, you probably won't be able to see.
You won't be able to see, will you?
Me. You know what? I can't. Is it weird that I want to do this?
Yes, because that's no longer an infinity pool.
Okay, what if I put these in there? Use that instead. That's the ice. As the ice is the window.
It's not so see-through.
Fine. Screw your noise. Put it back.
I like it.
You notice the
put
frame
the glowstone in the W.
Put the glowstone in the W. Okay.
Okay. Hashtag glowstone. Do it with glowstone. Everyone's saying do it with glowstone. I'm doing it with glowstone. God. So demanding.
Threatening to murder you again, Lee.
They will. There we go. It's in glowstone. Okay.
Right. So we've got the mini golf course. It still needs some work.
What's the most overrated game you've played?
Oh. Skyrim.
Nah.
But that's just because I couldn't get into it.
Saints Row 4.
That wasn't overrated. That just wasn't good. There's a difference. I don't think anyone rated that as a good game.
They did. Some people did.
Yeah, developers of it.
Well, you know, some people still said it was a good game. I don't know. Saints Row 4, the most disappointing game to me, I suppose.
Right. I'm going to build, right? Ooh, jungle wood.
Favourite Minecraft series you have done? Fully modded.
Yeah.
Actually, no. Vanilla Overhaul. Vanilla Overhaul I loved. I love that series.
Yeah, Vanilla Overhaul was actually... That was good fun. Because there was a lot in it, but there wasn't too much.
Yeah.
That was the thing.
When we moved over to Fully Modded, I did really enjoy it. It was really heartbreaking, actually, when we had that filming session. We were like, we can't get on the server. What's gone wrong? That was really upsetting for us.
We actually had loads of ideas for that as well.
Yeah, we were going to make Tracy Island.
We were going to make Tracy Island. I was going to make a zoo as well.
You were going to make a zoo? Yeah, there was so much. And it was just like, oh. So it's all gone now.
I'm going to build some extra long cabins. Is that a good idea, Lee?
Do it.
Overlook. I mean, they're going to be getting rained on, but they're also going to overlook the golf course.
As it always, rain on my cabin.
1, 2, 3. So it's 4. They're actually going to be double wides. But they're not trailer homes.
Created a custom Minecraft PE map. Would you tour/play on it?
You don't PE have map. Pocket edition.
A pocket edition map? Yeah, why not? I'll do it.
Do you have pocket edition?
I do have pocket edition.
I remember I had the the trial version of it.
I have pocket edition on my iPad. Does that count as a pocket thing? doesn't really go in my pocket.
Really big pockets.
Really big pockets.
Put it in huge pockets.
If I put it on my Mini, it would work. On my iPad Mini, it would work. But yeah, I would. Yeah, why not? Sounds great.
I don't understand Pocket Edition. I mean, I understand, like, it's Minecraft on your phone. But to me, it just seems... It doesn't look good.
Yes, James, we definitely would do a series like Vanilla Overhaul and fully mod it again.
Yes.
Yes. We've actually been talking about it very recently that we want to do a modded series. We're just trying to find the right server files, because that's the problem.
Right.
It's... Basically, with modded series, they are great. I love a good mod pack. If it's got enough in it to keep you to keep it fresh and not get repetitive. But if you've got a mod pack that's got too many mods that conflict, that's when you get into sort of a dangerous... One day, the server will just die.
Yeah. And which is exactly what happened to us.
That's not very good for a YouTube series. It's frustrating when you're sat there going, you know what, I'm enjoying this server, and then one day it doesn't work. Problem is when you go on there and you start recording it as well. It's even more problem. Do I try these courses out? Do you want me to try them?
You can try them out.
Do you have like a starting bit?
What?
Do you have a starting place for all of them, or is it just kind of... Cause if I sit here...
Yeah, you can just stand there. I think you can
all in one, baby.
Yeah, I was gonna say I think you can get that one in one. Problem is you can't get the ball out because of that
one.
Oh,
I can't. Oh well,
that's fine. Yeah, you got to stand here.
I'll just have an egg again. I'll just get some more eggs.
This one I don't know if you can get a hole in one.
Okay. Where are we going? What then? Have you ever thought of playing a Warcraft series? Not World of Warcraft. Warcraft the preluding game series. No. Basically, I did a World of Warcraft video with
that's a World of Warcraft.
PD, and this is World of Warcraft, but I did a World of Warcraft with PD and Indra. That was the most painful video I've ever had to edit on the channel.
And he edits Season 6.
Yeah.
I don't think people realise how much effort editing Minecraft really is.
Oh, that was close. That's not bad for one.
I wasn't watching. I feel like you cheated.
No, I didn't. I stood here. I'll do it again.
I'm gonna watch from a distance.
Okay, let's get another egg.
I'm watching.
Boom!
I couldn't see where that went.
I went to the... Oh, it dropped. It dropped.
There's two eggs in the same
place. Yeah, there's two eggs in the same area. So that's where they were. So I'll get it in. Yeah. There you go. Got it in two.
I think you're missing lots of comments and stuff. I mean, I don't know why I'm assuming you should be reading them.
Eggs are dying. Wonderful.
So am I.
I know. Have. I know.
I'm just holding it better.
What's the first game you've played? What's the first game I played? On YouTube or just in general of my life, Pex? First game you ever played in your life, Stuart, go.
I don't really remember. I know I played the original Sonic when I was very young. It was probably something on the ZX Spectrum. If I'm perfectly honest. Yep.
I had a Mega Drive that was part of a computer. So I slid it across and it became a Mega Drive. So I was... it was Aladdin, actually. It was the first game
Aladdin?
I played. Aladdin.
The Mega Drive?
Yep. Really? Aladdin on Mega Drive. That was the first game. And I liked the fact that it did have a level editor in it. Basically, so you could, and also the Konami code, because it was Konami. Up, up, down, down, left, right. Left, right, BA. Yeah.
Isn't it AB start? I don't know. I don't bloody know. Who knows? Who cares? By the way, the person, I can't remember who it was, who said safety first. I mean, I might just fill the hole in.
Yeah, just fill it.
It might be easier to just fill the hole in, actually. Yeah.
I'm going to test out this last one. I'm okay. Testing out the wonky dick.
The wonky dick, okay. I'm watching. I'm watching you on your wonky dick.
Okay, so there's one.
Okay, I didn't see.
Okay, get back down. There we go. Get down. And silence on the course.
I guess.
Takes a shot. That's two.
You should be able to get this in.
And
you got to step back a bit. That was cheating.
Was
the
it?
Egg was
I'm
here.
I'm there.
The egg was here. It was fine. Right on the edge. You were standing right in the middle. No, you failed. Forfeit.
Forfeit. Okay, forfeit. Well,
Tiger Woods wins.
I'll take that one. Okay, Tiger Woods wins. That's fine. He can win. Aladdin is awesome. It's very true.
What's your favourite Aladdin song?
What are your top three comments so far?
I don't have any. I hate them all.
Magical Pocket. That's a good one. That's what I can mean. Can we do some more advertisements?
The things that are coming soon at Finder's Beach?
Yes.
I think
yes.
Is that what you're after? Because I mean, we can surely do that.
Talk to my brother. Yep, we can.
Are you sure he says advertising, not adventurement?
It did. He said advertising, but he replaced it. He then did a star of adventurement star. So yes. Any more adventurement? There was one on the cards. Actually, we thought about it. There will be a cup. There will be an adventurement.
We thought about it, everybody. That's as far as we got. We thought about it.
Well, as you can probably tell, we've been a bit lazy.
Yes.
And we do apologise, and we were actually going to take this weekend to not be so lazy, and we were going to do a vlog, and we were going to do lots of filming.
Yeah.
But then we died.
To be honest, you're lucky you're getting this.
Yes. This was literally a message I sent Stuart going, are you alive enough to do a live stream? And he said, yes. So there you go. This is why you're getting us in creative.
Yeah.
We are not feeling great.
I'm tempted to say, should we sleep in a minute to just...
Yes, you are a girl. I do remember this epic Blade Storm person. Girl.
Blade Storm person girl.
Favourite Disney move? Disney move. What's the favourite Disney move you like? Not movie. Move.
I hate them all.
I like the Cinderella into Mickey Mouse pirouette.
Cinderella. Favorite Disney movie? I think
Aladdin?
I know. Yeah, I think it might probably is Aladdin. It probably is Aladdin.
Everything just comes back to Aladdin. You ain't never had a friend like me.
That looks good.
Can your friends do this?
Lee, can you sleep?
I can sleep. I'm right here on a double bed. Ah, oh, it's lovely. So good. It's so good.
There you go. I want the time to pass. I don't want it to be dark. And there we go. Can the rain stop, please? Lee.
Can the rain stop? I can't stop.
Okay, stop.
The rain
stop. It's okay.
Falling.
Right. So I'm trying to work out. How do I do these roofs again?
I'm gonna watch your vids. Come back maybe later. I like them. Thank you, Joseph. I mean, you don't like me, but...
Yeah, I feel like you've been picking on Lee a lot.
Doesn't
it's
like
fine.
Him.
I mean, it's normally
Petey. I mean, it happens.
If Petey was here, you'd be picking on Petey.
You would. You would. Oh, go find out what Petey's like. Go on. Go check out a couple of videos. It's all good.
This is...
Do you like games similar to Age of Empires, like StarCraft, Warcraft, Warcraft 2, and Warcraft 3? I don't know. I went into strange accent.
I like games similar to Age of Empires, but literally none of the ones you've listed. I don't do sci-fi.
My favourite porn YouTubers. That's what they wrote. We're awesome. Porn, apparently.
I mean, admittedly, the person who asked what your top three comments, that's in there. That's made the list. That has made the list. When you say we're the top three, are we two of the top three? Or are we considered the one?
Are my favourite porn YouTubers.
Are you guys are my favourite? Okay.
Lassie's
favourite ones.
Hey, Lassie, how you doing?
That's what I'm after. Ooh, bloody! No, you fell off that.
Me and Mr. Minter could help.
Da-da-da-da.
Porn.
I'm good.
I'm good, thanks. We're good.
Have I done that too far?
You're back, Lassie. Welcome back.
I'm confused about my buildings again. It doesn't take much.
It says POM. As a prisoner of England.
POM?
Are you secretly Petey? No.
are you Australian? We might be. Australians. It's a she. Australians call British people POMs.
Oh.
I don't know why. I don't understand it.
I'm so happy to be back! Welcome back. Noise.
I have no idea what that noise was, but it hurt my ears a little bit.
I don't feel like I'm dying anymore. Welcome back, Bernice.
Right, question for the stream.
Question for the stream time!
So, we you see those up there? Let's fly over. So, they've got nice blue windows and some acacia leaves on the front. Okay? What colour windows and what leaves for these? These are slightly bigger. I was going to say they're like the luxury ones, but they kind of don't look like luxury ones. D?
Hey, buddy.
Okay, you just went really quiet.
I was letting you have the stream, that's why.
Okay.
Being polite.
Come on, give me some answers.
Me?
Give me some answers, people. Not
me? I didn't even listen.
No one said anything. Jungle and magenta. Okay, jungle I can't
do. Lie!
Jungle, I'm refusing to do jungle because we haven't got any jungle. And like any jungle saplings. So we can't technically make them.
Green windows, not lie.
Oak leaves and green. Okay. Oak leaves, green window. Cool. Oak leaves, green windows it is. There's a lot of people saying oak leaves, green windows.
Liam's gone for 4 days without chocolate.
What? I can't go for more than 4 hours without chocolate.
He can't. He really can't.
So we're going like that, yeah? That's what we're going with?
19 people watching. Hello.
Hello, 19 Hello, people. Mabs. It said 17 22. On mine. Stop dying, Lee. You're not very professional.
I can't help it.
You're not very professional, Lee. We're trying to do a professional stream here. We're not professional at all.
Who are you?
Who, me?
Because you said professional.
I know. I'm sorry.
And us. And you even said that in Skype earlier to me.
Did I?
Yes. Where I said, we best as well put some effort into it, and you said, that's not us.
Yes, it's true. It isn't, though, is it? Let's be honest.
No, it's true.
I don't want to lie to you.
No, we're straight-up YouTubers, us.
Straight-up YouTubers.
Yeah, we call you Pom. It's historical background.
Yeah, I don't.
Die quietly. I'm sorry, Liam.
Yeah, no, to be fair, I'm with Liam here. Just die quietly, if you wouldn't mind. Thanks.
Screw you all.
Yeah, but can you?
Great.
He's dying quietly, everybody.
Done.
He's dying quietly, everybody. We've done well. I knew it was too good to be true. Right, is that how they work? Is that how I do these? And then we go bang, 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 bang. Yeah, look at that. Bang, 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 bang. Maybe I can. Ooh, no. Hmm.
Ooh.
Ooh. What was that noise?
Didn't know I did this.
What are you? Ooh, God.
Ooh.
What are you doing? What's happening, Lee? I'm worried now.
Don't be worried, buddy. It's all good.
You're just floating in the air.
I am.
Right. I still need to work out how to get these stairs down. That works. Oh, this could be delightful and glorious at the same time. Delorious.
It's a DeLorean. It's a DeLorean. Die, Lee! Oh, wow. Thank you. I feel so welcome back to the stream. Your videos are okay, I guess. Oh, that's nice of you.
Who said that?
That was Joseph.
Okay, yeah. They're all right, I guess.
You're all right, you know?
To be fair, I'm with you on that one. They're all right.
It's because Stuart hasn't made one in a while.
I've seen better.
I wish I could give you a hug, Stuart and Lee. Aw. Thanks, Lassie. See you later.
You wouldn't be saying that if you were here.
Yeah. You have cold.
Our faces off.
Ooh. He is dying. Lee, I said die quietly.
Yeah.
Yay, I'm not the only one dying. It's probably not a good thing. It's true, Bernice. His voice is strange. What the hell? Build! Die, Lee! Build! What do you want me to do? Build or die?
Both. Is that an option?
Sam C has finished his task and is back now.
Good job, buddy. Well done. You're a true
you
inspiration. You're an inspiration to everybody.
And Lassie, you just made cookies. You put coffee in instead of milk. Okay, fair enough. Oh, and she would hug us anyway.
Right, there we go, and there we go.
Yes, I must die and build. Okay, right. This is going to be interesting.
Die building. Is that an option?
When is Starfield's Battlefield coming out, and when and will you guys play it? I actually quite like the look of it, and I'm a bit annoyed that I only got to play a very little bit of the beta. The problem with me in games like that...
You're not very good at them.
...is I'm really bad at
them. Yeah, I knew that would be the answer.
You would not enjoy watching me play these games. You would find it as painful as I find it to play them. Therefore, videos will not be made.
Yep. I also will not buy the game. There's also another reason why videos will not be made.
Stuart shall not buy the game. PD will not buy the game. Mainly because Stuart has not bought the game. By the way, I'm going to make the diving board now.
Okay, sorry. Good job, buddy. Where does this go? I'm going to make
Fitness Beach's new diving board attraction.
I hope this... this could be like a...
I've been a sub since 900 subs. Congratulations, Owen. We're glad you're still here.
Yeah, we're glad you haven't ran away and found someone better than us.
Mr. Minter wants a hug. Somebody give Mr. Minter a hug.
There's one in the post.
It's you underestimate us. You underestimate us. That's what I'm reading that as.
Right, where does this thing... Right, there's a tunnel here, Lee. I don't know where it goes.
By the way, you guys dying is the best part of your videos.
Cool, thanks.
Nice.
But you guys dying is the best part of your videos, question mark.
No, replace it with
it. No, I'm reading the first one. It's a question. No, it's not the best part. It's up there, though. Certainly up there.
Certainly up there. Gentleman's Staircase is one of my...
Lee,
Hey.
This is... It's flowing a bit weird.
Is it flowing a bit weird? Is it going backwards here? Why is it going backwards here?
I don't know. It's just going backwards here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, now you've ruined it. Yeah, you've definitely ruined it, haven't you? Okay, good job. I mean, it's still going backwards. What have you done, Lee? There we go. That's fixed it. Good job, buddy.
Fixed it! I will always love you, WondermentMC. Why, thank you, Lassie. I was going to agree, Lacey, then. But I corrected myself.
Just tell me a reason to sub to you. If you enjoy the videos, that's why. Don't sub to people if you don't enjoy them.
Content, then subscribe.
We don't. We're not those people that demand people subscribe to us. If you enjoy it, subscribe. If you don't subscribe. Simple.
If you enjoy our ramblings and our videos and our content, there's going to be more of it.
Yeah. Right.
Also, one like away from 110. If we could just make that happen. Chop, chop.
Chop. Wow. Very demanding. So, Lee, I'm just going to make the Wonderment Cave Adventure entrance.
Are you just going to make the cave adventure? Sorry, just adding it to the list.
I'm just going to do the entrance here.
Okay. Cave entrance.
It's going to be fairly simple. It's just literally going to be that, basically.
See, I was hoping you were going to make a season one throwback. Block it off and literally put a door to it and say, Wonderment Cave.
No. This is good. This is good.
Just for all of you who've recently joined us and or left, you know, I don't know who. If you've left, you're not going to hear this. But if you've recently joined... there it is. Just to say, the list of items on Finder's Beach, and if you'd like to suggest any, please let us know in those comments below.
Hold on, that guy who went off to... is back now, right?
Yes, he is.
He's probably going to go again. Well, I'm just saying.
Well played. So, starting off in Finder's Beach, we need a cafe. It's going to sell some of the finest locally sourced fish and chips. Then, of course, for those hot days, we need an ice cream van. We're going to have one of those, too. For all those British folk out there, you're going to have a tea stand. Oh, yeah. We take your safety very seriously here at Finder's Beach, while you're enjoying a swim in our 5-star holiday resort, a beach that we've artificially imported.
It's not artificially imported. What are you talking
there's
about?
There's going to be some lifeguards. There's going to be a lifeguard stand.
Lifeguard thingies.
Lifeguards and lifeguard thingies.
Go, look at this.
There's a wonderful mini golf course that has been created, including our world famous Wonky Dick.
Oh, sorry, can you say Wonky Dick again in that voice?
Wonky Dick.
Nice.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The Wonky Dick golf course.
Has he gone off yet? You know, he's not
our infinity pool is some of the finest you'll find in the world of Minecraft yet. And it's going to have a new diving board added to it shortly.
I'm aroused.
Of course, for those people who need to relieve themselves after...
after what?
After the... after the delicious fish and chips they had in our 5-star cafe. What? Or maybe just that lovely ice cream.
Sorry,
from
what?
The van.
After
we're going to make some WC.
Oh, my days.
Remember, if you need a hat, we're going to have a hat shop. That's right, a hat shop. And one more time for you, that's a hat shop. Don't forget to get your Finders Beach hat.
What type of shop is that?
Hat shop.
Okay, cool, thanks. Just double checking.
For all the ladies and gentlemen out there, while the kids are playing in the Finders Beach pool ball pit, there's going to be a bar.
Why is there a ball pit? Why is there a ball pit? Why is this on the list? I know you wanted to build a ball pit, but come on.
Of course, we need to remember who this beach is in honour of, and it's in honour of Findus. In no way sponsored by Findus. However,
anything,
we're going
it's inspired
to
by
build
them.
A wonderful Findus statue. And finally, the Wonderment Cave experience is going to be brought to you with a wonderful cave entrance. Don't worry.
Just an entrance. There's nothing else. Just an
entrance. Ladies and gentlemen, do remember, it's just one of those things.
It's just
that we
an
like.
Entrance. Holy.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to add anything to the list to hearing this sexy voice again, don't forget those comments. We'll see you next time.
Oh, brilliant. Right. People.
Hello.
Oh, hi, Lee. Where did you go?
Oh, you know, I brought Dave in.
Okay, brilliant. What
There's
should
a creeper
I use?
Here.
It's fine. He's a visitor. Health and safety inspector.
Blimey.
What should I use for the path?
Cobblestone.
Really?
It might work.
It might work. You are... Quite entitled to your opinion.
Lassie's going to visit Paul soon, apparently.
We've all moved.
Wow. Can you make a sign with the names of people who came up with these ideas? I like the idea, Liam. Maybe. We'll put a sign for that idea.
The thing is, we need to remember who came up with the ideas.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. We'll make it up. For some reason.
We'll make it up. So professional.
I have an emotion to go find Finder's Beach. I'm sure you do, Pimp. I'm sure you do. And, yeah, that's good. That's wonderful. Venice, what about a chocolate shop? A chocolate shop.
Is that a shop made out of chocolate?
Chocolate shop.
See, I quite like that. Little birch. Birch path. Ignore this big hole. Well, it's it goes with the sand. It kind
just
of
too sexy. I'm sorry.
So it kind
He's
of mixes with the sand.
He's gonna start reading filthy shades. Not 50. Oh no, there's 50. It just looked really. The T was really weirdly placed for me, for some reason. A dick statue. Wonderful. Not gonna build one.
No, we've got a dick golf course. It's fine.
Yeah. Stream buffering. Yay. Stuart, do you like medieval games?
Not really. I'm not a history person. I'm not a history buff.
You're not a history buff?
I'm not, no.
You buff at all?
I'm... Hench? Is that a word that people say?
Hench, maybe. Why not?
I don't know. I'm
Killing so... Club and gym.
What?
Killing Club. A gym? I accept a gym.
What's the other one?
Killing Club.
Killing Club?
Yes.
Is that for the baby seals? No?
The gym. No. It's going to have a gym. I've stopped now, Lassie. It's fine. The voice has stopped. You can calm yourself down.
Do I need a path going over
you to you guys date gamer girls?
I don't date anyone at the moment. I mean, I would. I have in the past.
Yes, you have. Have I dated a gamer girl? No, not really. I don't know if I can count Amber as gamer girl. She's played Halo once. Does that count?
That's enough.
She's played a game. Anyway.
Going to skip this path in.
So, maybe.
Where's
I've lost where I'm going. Can we make a pyramid of wonderment?
It's already bloody.
It's pretty sandy already, but yeah, it's going on the list. The pyramid of wonderment.
I feel like this list is probably longer than we're capable of achieving right now.
Pyramids of wonderment, right? Got ya. Medieval's in. Mr. Findus died. No, he didn't. He's right here. I see him. He's right there. Mr. Findus is alive and well. Medieval's in knights and castles.
No, not really. I'm not a.
No, he's still not a fan. Block party. No. No. you dated with H1, I guess.
What? No.
No, we've never been together.
No.
It's never going to work for us. Hi, Robin. How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Hello.
Yeah. I don't know what that says. It looks German.
I think it's actually a link to a Minecraft server. So, Lee, if you want, you can ban them from it.
Cool! I get to use my mod powers!
Yeah! Mod powers. Ban them! Ban hammer!
Powers. What's this flag do? Can I flag it? Oh. Block user. Can I do that? I'll put user in timeout. Do I put
timeout.
Him in timeout?
Timeout for now.
Timeout. You get timeout. Yeah. You've been timed out, sir.
Right, I need to make...
Mod power! Woo!
Mod power! Right, let's do that.
Can you make a pyramid of wonderment? We've already said it's in the list!
To be fair, that was probably said a while ago.
Sorry. Hey, Lee, can I ask you something? Yes, you can, Lassie. Go ahead.
We're not going to wait for the answer to the question, are we?
109 likes. We can do it! Build a pool jail!
A pool jail? What's a pool jail? Jail?
What is a pool jail? A statue of my ass. Again, we've told you. It's already been built.
We've already got one. Right.
Amazed at how few people actually like redstone. It's very true. Admittedly, I like it as a building material, but actually using and making redstone things,
It's just a lot of effort.
It is.
It's very powerful, but to actually do anything... good, you need to really know what you're doing.
You do, it's true. Who got timed out? It was Cactus's Minecraft who got timed out.
Yeah, it wasn't you, don't worry about it.
It wasn't you, don't worry. I will not have peace until we have reached 120 likes. See, he's raised the bar. More than me.
Bar has been raised, officially been raised. Right, I've made a path now that goes all the way to the portal. Stop dying, Lee. Good God, man. So I can build. See, Yeah, let's go there. Let's do that. This needs to be wood. So I'm just building paths at the moment. I don't know why, but this is like very therapeutic.
He really likes
to me.
Doing this. He just does.
It's very therapeutic to build paths. I don't know why.
What we got? Thanks, guys. I've been acknowledged by the YouTubers. No worries, Owen. Stuart, Alice Hello. Just wanted to say nice ass.
Thanks. I grew it myself.
And he does. He puts dedication to it every day.
Yep. I'm dedicated to my ass.
He is. How about a sex dungeon? Not going to make that on Findus Beach.
No, that's for back at the home.
That's in the nether. That's where we're going to put that. Person above me. Okay. Oh, okay. Build a pool jail. I don't know what a pool jail is. Tell us what a pool jail is.
What is a pool jail?
Can we make a treehouse?
It probably doesn't really fit here.
It's doesn't fit the trees. Beach theme. Sorry, we're starting to veto ideas now.
Look, do you like my little entrance to the crazy golf?
I do. I will not eat any sugar till I meet you both. Well, that's going to be really tricky for you. We hope you enjoy your new diet.
There we go.
Basically, you're going to have to wait till one of us is at a convention. And Stuart doesn't go to conventions.
Because every time I go there, I get ill.
He dies.
I actually get really ill. Right.
He does get really ill. To the point he has to go on a course of antibiotics.
Crazy golf. That says golf.
See you later, Joseph. Welcome back, Mr. Minter. And we're caught up on the comments.
Hooray! Crazy golf. There we go. This place is
crazy golf.
This place is looking. It's looking good, I think. I do think we need to kind of go. We need more houses for people to stay in.
Yes, because we have so many visitors to Finders Beach.
There's a lot of creepers that turn up overnight.
It's true, but they never pay.
Well, no one pays. It's Minecraft. How about
yes,
slide
we're charging
into the
$20. Look, we've got to make some feature of the infinity pool here.
Well, we need to build like lots of chalets around it.
Okay.
I mean, you could go around and you could just build the legs for the chalets. Just plot them out. They need to be in pairs like this. They don't need to be next to each other.
They need to be three apart. Right.
They just need to be three apart.
So can I put the legs? Do they have to go slightly back? They can go slightly back like that, can't they?
What do you mean?
There'll be one, two, three, boom, boom.
So they're three apart.
Like
and
three
then,
apart like that.
And you're just going to build the orange ones, yeah?
Yeah, it's just orange ones. I think,
and then
around.
There's four between them like that. So this is actually the shape.
See, that's looking quite awkward to path around.
What, up here?
Well, I suppose that could work, couldn't it? Yeah.
You just got there. It's good, don't worry about it.
Then I can keep it. Then it's another three apart and then it goes into
so
it.
You're
gonna
have,
this gonna oh, be
so you're
going to
have
joined.
The stairs up this way. The stairs can come up the back.
Yes, they can.
I think if you go there. I don't like them straight. I don't like them in a straight line next to each other.
Okay.
Right.
The chat's taking a bit of a turn.
It has.
Yay, finally another stream. Ty's here.
Hey, Ty.
How you doing, buddy? I wish I could go there on your server, but again, it's whitelisted. Yes, it is, Lassie. I'm sorry.
Three.
Oh, you want to sort of stagger it?
Is that too close to the edge there?
To be fair, people are just diving in here, and then that's it. This is all they see. So when they're going along, that's not too bad. No, that's fine.
Okay.
It's fine.
That's good. Then we can have another one there.
See, the reason I wanted them like that is so you can build it like this. Because these are on the same line, aren't they?
What?
Because these are Minecraft line here. Don't die!
I'm
explaining
sorry.
Things. Oh, Bebop. Not in the chat, but, you know, they said Bebop. I miss Bebop Fox. But yeah, these are on the same line. So to actually make the staircase for these is going to be a bit more...
Well, what do you mean?
Eh. It's going to be crooked, isn't it?
No, it's fine.
You can make a joint house like those.
The staircase will start there like that. And then this one will have a staircase which will start there. It's fine.
Start there?
Yeah, it's fine. It'll work.
Okay.
Don't worry, buddy, I got it.
I will trust you, Wonder Builder.
And then I'll build some more over here. So they need to be a little bit further back, don't they?
Yes, they do a little bit.
They can be that height.
Jacob, we would love to have a server for our fans. However, we had that quite a while back now. 2012, was it? 2012.
It was a big pain in the ass to manage.
It took a hell of a time for us to manage. It got very out of control. We had to leave it in charge of some 12-year-olds who are now...
probably about 25.
They are
That's
now
how time
old.
Works,
yeah,
apparently.
They're, I think they're 16 now. Yeah, so yeah, it's quite a while back. But we had to leave it in their hands. I mean, bless them, they did do a good job for what they were given. But we just didn't have the time to dedicate to it. So sadly, we couldn't.
That needs to be.
And when the funds run out, I don't want to say we were relieved.
But we were relieved.
But my email suddenly got so much lighter.
Yeah, we just got emails about people complaining, like someone stole my diamond and all this lot. It's like, it's the game.
I mean, there are obviously, there's loads of mods you can put in place to protect it, but to keep a server of that size running, you need funds, and at the end of the day, there's Hypixel, there's mine, there's all the others that have got mini-game servers to them. You're better off just joining one of them. And we'll just join with you at some point.
I feel like you've dragged this explanation out for longer than it needed to be.
No, it's because I want to talk about it.
You want to justify your decision?
Really? Yes! I feel bad!
He doesn't. He's lying to people. He's lying to everybody. He's lying to himself.
I have lied to myself.
He's lying to his family. He's lying to his friends. And me. I'm none of these.
I love how you constantly declare yourself as not my friend.
We're just colleagues.
We are just colleagues.
Colleagues.
It's a strictly working
It's a business partnership we've got going on here.
It's a business partnership. And we're not very good at running a business. That's the problem.
Well, we don't make any money.
We do. There is some money that is made because of Wonderment.
Would you want me to finish these off?
Lee, convince me to get Minecraft on the PC. Bloodshot Gaming, get Minecraft on the PC. Look, it's amazing.
It's better on the PC.
It's better on the PC.
It just...
Stuart, you've been asked a very personal question, didn't you? Chat there, that's lovely, isn't it? Would you like me to use my my admin powers again?
I mean, you could. Because I feel like they're just doing it on purpose.
I'm sorry, Sam. You're getting a timeout.
Get in the naughty corner.
Naughty corner. Yes, I do. I do, Erica. I answer all the emails.
Eventually.
I'm actually the only one that answers the emails. Admittedly, they won't be a prompt response.
Ooh,
look at around maybe a 2-week turnaround, maybe. If you're lucky.
And that's good. That's a good turnaround.
That's a good turnaround. Sometimes I reply on the day. Sometimes I look at it and I go, oh, we'll reply to that. Oh, we'll reply to that. Oh, we'll reply to it. And then
And he doesn't.
And then I do. I did. I have replied to all the emails.
GG, buddy.
I've been sitting there since October, but...
Since Christmas.
Since Christmas. But they are there.
Right, there we go. Right, I think all the struts are in place.
Do not drink bleach. Don't do that. That's a stupid thing to do. Hello, cool man. How you doing? You sound like a cool person. Let's talk about you.
Let's discuss. What makes you the cool man?
What makes you the cool man? AR229. We are from the south of the UK.
South.
South.
Lee, do you want me to build the path through here? Or do you want me to...
I feel like that's what you're going to do anyway, so go ahead. Go ahead. I'm gonna start laying the foundations.
Okay, it's just basically a orange square, really.
Yeah, it's an orange square. It's pretty much what I'm gonna do here.
Do you want me...
While maintaining the chat.
Should I try and set up the staircases between them as well? Because I know they're gonna be a bit
lay of... Lay out where the staircases are gonna go.
So I can work out where the doors are. Yeah, you've gone too high.
Have I gone too high? It's three.
That should be
three,
should be
four.
Like that.
Oh, it should be four, shouldn't it?
It should be like that.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. I can do that.
And where are we putting the door? I guess if I can do that. I think I've got it. I think if we go like that and that. So there's a door there and a door there. That's one set of stairs.
Door.
People on the stream probably don't understand what we're talking about there.
Well, you know, I've actually kept a door in season 6 before.
Yeah.
Because you said something very funny.
Okay, what did I say?
I don't remember. It was something very funny.
It was that funny.
It was that funny!
So funny that Lee's already forgotten. I don't know if you realise, Lee, but I'm actually the funniest person in WondermentMC, so...
Well, yeah, I know.
I
completely agree. I think that's that you're
very. Fair, Slim Pickens, isn't it?
It's very Slim Pickens. You've got me who spouts random gibberish constantly. Oh, good God, the chat.
Oh my days.
Can I be a duck? Yeah, go for it, Mr. Minter. We've given up trying to convince you otherwise. I think you are quite cool, Ty, but at the same time, again, you're competing with us. And we're cold as ice, but we're not willing to sacrifice.
Well, Lee isn't. I might be.
And cool is from Brazil. This is what makes him cool.
Brazil?
From Brazil. He is cool. And Liam has given Mr. Minter permission to be a duck.
Good, so good.
The blessing of the stream. We've got lightning going on. It's always good.
That's how exciting it is.
Best time to build. At least you don't have to deal with what I deal with. Nope. No, I don't.
Oh, Liam.
I live America. I live British.
I live British.
I live the British.
Is it live or live?
Live the British.
I live British.
I'm live and British. This is on the PC call man door. Thank you for the sound tester.
Thanks.
I'm British. I obey the tea gods.
There
What's
is
your favourite brand of your tea?
Yorkshire.
Yorkshire. You're Yorkshire.
I'm a Yorkshire tea.
Yeah, I do like my Yorkshire tea. If I'm having everyday tea, it's Yorkshire. If I'm having special occasions, I tend to go full. In the afternoon, I will go Earl Grey.
Oh, you posh twat.
Yes, I am. You've also gone.
It's fine.
Oh, no, you're okay, yeah. You're okay. Eddie, you're okay. You're okay, Eddie?
Who's Eddie? Isn't that Indra's cat?
You. yes, Indra does have a cat called Eddie, it's true. She also has a cat called Lucy and Ivy. There you go. What rhymes with duck? It's always nice to know, eh?
Hockey puck. There you go. Next.
I'm so cool, my middle name is Dry Ice.
That's good.
Nice. I don't have a retort to that. Well done, sir. Well done.
Congratulations on your middle name.
Erica,
imagine
your
if
reply,
that was.
Your email.
If
Hello,
that
I'm
was.
Ty. I'm Ty Dry Ice. What's his last name?
If I'm, I don't know how to pronounce that either. I'm sorry. I think it's quite a common name, isn't it? As well.
Yes. Erica, I'll check your email. It's all good. I apologise.
This doesn't look quite right.
Stuart.
Hello.
Mexico, USA.
Mexico.
So you're in Brazil and Mexico at the same time. Blimey, that's a really interesting location you live in. Guatemala.
Are we now just listing South American countries?
I think we are.
My favourite country is Belize.
Belize.
It's not my favourite country at all. It's just an odd country.
Nobody ever replies to Erica. Oh, yes we do.
I don't.
I'll find her email.
Oh, God.
In fact, I'm going to look it up now.
I'm going to read it out live on stream. No,
don't
do that.
It's going to happen. It's going to happen.
I'm just going to get a reply right on the stream.
Yep.
Unless it's like a really like personal message. I'm not sure why she'd be sending a personal message, but it might be. Who knows?
Might be a personal message. We get a few personal messages through. Maybe not. Erica, the 13th is actually when you sent your message, and you did indeed get a reply on the. Admittedly, it was a little bit late, but you got it on the 23rd of October. More than a 3 week. That's quite a while. I apologise. But yes, you did get a reply. I sent you a reply.
Check your emails.
You want? I can read you a reply that I sent you. Yep. Okay, hello. Only Asians can announce my next name. Lee, you are not worthy.
Lee is not Asian, that's why.
I'm also not Asian. Don't know what an Asian is. What is your favourite Twilight character? Don't know what Twilight is, sorry.
Never seen it.
Hey guys. Hi, Gamer Owen. How you doing? Hi, Pipex. How you doing?
Lee, build a monument to all the pigs and trees. I could never do it justice.
We could build a gigantic tree.
We could build a big tree. Crazo, 1v1v. Oh, hi. Oh, it's lagging. Sorry to hear that, crazy 1v1er.
Is it lagging? I don't know. I can't tell.
Lee, how dare you reply late? Sure, go ahead. Oh, I get to read the reply. Here we go. Okay. Do you want me to read the original email to give a bit of context?
No, just do the reply.
Just read straight the reply.
Yep. Go. Do it, Lee. Do it for everyone.
Hi, Erica. Thanks for your email.
Was that it?
Thanks for the worst. Didn't answer any of your questions. Yes, we do have a guild on the Hypixel server. However, I don't know what the name of it is. I would assume it's Wonderment. I don't know how to give you an invite. I'm sorry.
I'm dumb.
I'm stupid. Didn't say I'm stupid. As of right now, we do not have any other series other than GTA and Season 6 planned right now. Thanks for your questions. Have a great day.
All the best. Lots of love.
Lots of love. XX. XOXO. Hugs and kisses.
Right, there we go.
I could have used my sexy voice, it's true. I'm sorry.
Can you do it again? don't do it again. Don't do it again. We don't want to lose half the stream again. Not like last time.
Not again. Hey Lee, do you remember Formula H1? Nah, it's terrible. We don't talk Formula H1.
I don't even know what you're talking about, so cool.
Lee, how dare you reply late? I'm sorry.
He's not, though. That's the thing. I can read through his lies.
I am sorry for replying late. Just so you know, they also go to Stuart's phone.
Yeah, but I don't read them. So I'm not replying late. I'm actually just being lazy and not even reading them in
just
the first
not even
place.
Bothering.
Okay? I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not like Lee.
I like the way I'm doing these in layers as well. Now it's like, okay, now layer. Yeah,
now we'll do it. Well, you haven't put the balcony in yet either. I'll do the balcony. Don't worry.
The balcony goes this side, doesn't it? On this, it's going over the infinity pool.
Yeah. To be honest, the balcony should probably be on the back.
It probably should.
If it's able to be on the back, I'll put it on the back. I mean, some of them obviously there's a mountain behind them. They can have on the front.
There we go. I'm gonna take okay. Some of this. Right, let's go back here.
You can have it on the back, that's fine. There's enough space for that.
Lee, sexy voice, 13-year-olds going through puberty. Lovely! Lovely. That's my sexy voice, apparently.
Bit weird. From,
isn't it just?
To be honest. Okay, are you... Right, do you want me to go around and I'll do the next
bit? I'm doing the layers. You're doing that one.
This is professional, what we got going
this
on
is,
right here.
This is. It's going up in layers here. So, how are we going to do...
Like, all the stairs should be in place, so you go around, you do the left. Can you do this side as well?
Yes, I
so
can.
I'll do the wood. And you can do the fences.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom.
One of these houses, yeah, this one's going to be a bit weird. Cause the door
yeah, that's
right
fine.
On the edge.
That's the executive suite.
Is it? I mean, they're
yeah,
all pretty
executive.
Small.
These need to go up another layer, so let's knock them up.
Let's get the old acacia on, get them going.
Get the acacia going. Oh, good old acacia.
Filthy acacia.
Oh, I love a bit of acacia, mate. Oh, blimey, what's happened there?
This is your other sexy voice, isn't it?
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, what's happened
go
there?
On.
Touch it.
Go on, touch it. Very well.
Hello! Welcome back!
I've made my time.
So professional.
Okay. I've actually made myself, like, choke a little bit there.
I want kisses and huggers from Lee. Is Lee a human? Well, we've all questioned it. It's okay, Lee, as long as you reply eventually. Oh, thanks, Erica. She's
eventually.
So understanding.
She's also lying through her teeth.
Oh.
She hates you now. It's fine.
You're saying 13-year-olds sound sexy.
It's
Yeah, I was actually the first to send the Shine fan art. Yes, you were, Liam. You were the first to send in the Shine fan art. And I have got that actually saved in a fan art folder.
Is it called Fart, the folder?
No.
No?
No, it is not. It's called Wonderment Fan Art.
Oh, so not Fart.
Stop arousing me!
Why did you have to say it like that?
Giggles. Do you remember Project? No, I don't. I don't remember it at all. Please do another series of Tech It. Damn you, PD! Need more water coolants. We will probably never do another Tech It series. However, we will do another modded series and probably not invite PD onto it.
Yeah.
Very similar to Fully Modded. We didn't want that to explode.
I don't think
can
he
you
could.
Blame anything off? What he did. I've done it. Where's the hat shop? Ain't built it yet.
Yeah, it's not built yet.
Damn that occasion.
Yeah, I feel like I'm doing all the work here.
Yes, you are, because I'm reading out, that's why. That's what happens on live stream. Right next to the Finder statue. People are dying, people have been aroused. The cake factory has been suggested. She's very polite. there needs to be an emoticon for Lee's sexy voice.
There shouldn't.
Oh, they should.
Although, I feel like if we ever get to a stage with things like donations and stuff, like that, I feel like that needs to be a thing.
What? You donate for my sexy voice? Yeah,
you can request that Lee reads out the donations or whatever in a sexy voice. I think... To be honest, I feel like it shouldn't just be you, Lee. Don't worry. I feel like we should all take... We should all partake.
I love this idea. Can we do this for, like, a Christmas fundraiser or something? Can we raise money for charity? Can we do this?
Well, us personally, probably not.
No.
We're physically incapable of doing this.
Well, no, we can raise money for charity.
We can. pretty sure you just said that.
Yorkie.
We can raise money for charity. Jim West Desperado. Carry on reading, Lee. Sorry, I was excited about what you were saying.
You were. Cake Factory. He was a fail. Cake. I feel like cake is cake shop. Yeah, everyone's now requesting a cake. I've got to put a cake shop on.
Okay, can you read just
this combination is now this is apparently is the combination of my sexy voice emote.
What?
It's a guy in shades, a winky face, and a love heart. In that order is the combination to do a sexy voice. Stuart, you've also been requested to do a sexy voice.
I don't have one. My voice is always... Do it. It's always sexy, though. So,
aren't you against his sexy voice? No one's against my sexy voice. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's not it. That's what am I doing? Wait, what?
Cake what? Sharpen! No!
Cake sharpen?
And cake. Okay. Cake has been added to the list. Just pointing out. Cake has been pointed out and added to the list. Lee gets roasted. Like this is taking a bit of a turn again at the Lee abuse.
I don't know why live streams always turn into Lee abuse.
Lee abuse, PD abuse.
That's the thing. It's not so much PD abuse in live streams, is it? He gets away lightly in live streams.
He does get away quite lightly. I mean, admittedly, no one watches
everything else. He doesn't get away lightly with, so I guess it's only.
I wonder when you actually get roasted.
I don't. Everyone loves
me. It will happen.
No, everyone
you've ruined everything, Stuart. You've ruined everything.
What have I ruined?
You ruined everything.
Why do I? I didn't do any. I didn't. Well, I probably did.
Stuart, you've ruined. It's always amazing. Erotic cakes. Right, Lee. Don't hate Lee. Hate Mark.
Don't hate
happy
the player.
I'm happy you starred. You starred out the A. 2PD for live streams. Hashtag. Why is this a hashtag?
I don't know. This is a thing that happened previously as well. Just suddenly turned up like that.
Why is this a hashtag? Can I read the list? You want me to read the list?
Can you move out of the way quickly?
Do I want some marshmallow bread? Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Look how quickly I'm putting these up. I'm not Barrett Holmes. They're all literally going to fall apart, but...
but they're up for now.
Yeah, look how quickly I've done this.
I'm going to have a pre-cough, but I'm actually going to leave the room for this cough while I get some water.
He's going to leave the room? Very...
Oh, Stuart, entertain them!
Oh, God, we're all alone. I now feel all the pressure to be entertaining. So what I might do is just be silent. That's probably the most entertaining thing. Did you just hear Lee cough then? Was that just me? Lee's left the room. We can still hear him slowly dying in the background. It is a swear. It's definitely a swear. I have no idea where Lee got to on the chat. So I can only catch from what I can see, which actually isn't a lot because I'm still trying to build things. 2 PD for me. PD bomb. PD bomb? I don't... PD bomb equals... What does PD bomb equal? Stu's way better than anyone else in Wonderment. You notice how I spotted that one? Out of the list, I spotted that I'm better than anyone in Wonderment. I mean, it's true, though, isn't it? I put the least effort in, and I get the most results. Getting a drink while carrying your laptop. That's a talent. I was actually in the laptop. I wasn't in the laptop. I was in my kitchen the other day with my laptop doing work, which wasn't fun because I was trying to cook dinner and send emails. I've almost finished all the roofs. It's not even close to the roofs, is it? I need a drink, but I feel like I can't just run away and leave you lot to your own devices, because you can't be trusted. And I think I'm probably not the only one who thinks this. Right, let's go around and put these on. People who haven't watched this live stream, one day will actually walk through, like, just we'll just randomly go through Finders Beach, passing through, and there'll be so much stuff that's happened here, and everyone will be like, what the hell's happened? What have I missed? And the answer would be everything. All the things. Lee died quietly. Sure, like a god to Wonderment. I am the glue that holds Wonderment together. If it wasn't for me, Wonderment wouldn't exist, which is actually true. It's also true with Lee as well, but we don't tell him that. Because he'll like to take credit for things and then he'll get all big-headed. What is your job? With capital what? If I actually explained what my job was, you wouldn't understand it. I work in IT. That's what my job is.
Hello.
Hello, Lee. You've returned.
I have returned.
Can I go get a drink now?
Pardon?
Can I go get a drink now?
You can go get a drink, buddy. Just make sure you're looking at me. Okay. As you leave the stream.
Give me a second. I'm getting through these roofs. I don't know if you... Oh, balls. I got so good then. I got so good. Those are words.
Hit Lee with a snowless potion while he's gone. Well, that's not very nice.
We ain't creative. I don't think it really make much difference.
It wouldn't make much difference. We're still not very nice.
The roofs are coming along, Lee. Look how built up this
area is now. You have definitely... I mean, this is Finders Beach so far. This is looking ridiculous.
It is, isn't it?
I'm just doing a bit of a back pan here. Oh, look at that.
Do you know what would be awesome? Do you know those 3D printing places? Get a little 3D model of Finders Beach.
Oh.
That would be good, right?
Do you know what? I think I could hook that up.
Is this the right thing?
I could actually do that. Leave it with me, buddy.
Get a 3D print of
Finders Beach. Yeah, a 3D print of Finders Beach. It'll probably cost like 100 quid or whatever, but I'll throw money at it, I don't care. Nothing better to spend it on.
I mean, I have better things to spend my money on, but okay, if you don't, sure.
I always put the money into Wonderment, dear boy. Well, put it in. From hard drives, you put the money into hard drives.
Yeah, I bought them.
It is.
Yeah, that's like 140 quid I spent on them. £70 each. There you go.
Were they 70 quid each? I thought it was 70 quid for the pair. No. They were like 35 quid each, weren't they?
No, they were like 70 quid each.
Were they?
Yeah.
I'm looking them up now.
Well, they're not going to be that much now. They're about 3 years old.
I'm looking at it now. Toshiba. That was it. Toshiba! Hard drive.
Are they Toshiba?
It's Toshiba hard drive.
It's sat next to you.
Yeah, it sat right next to me. There we go. They are 1 terabyte hard drive now is only 40 quid, so yeah.
Yeah. I think they were.
I want to look back at the price last year. Because that's when they were bought. Last year.
Right, Lee, where are you at? Where are you? Do you want to stand
right
somewhere?
Here.
Do you want to stand somewhere?
I want to stand somewhere to do like a news presenter sort of thing. I'm going to set up a little desk.
You find a place. It's 11 o'clock, Lee, at night. I'm surprised I'm still awake.
It's fine. I'm just giving myself a wonderful shot of Beechams.
Lovely bit of Beechams.
Bit of Beechams.
Can you put the wood away? Oh, you're actually making a desk.
I'm making a desk.
Can you not just stand in one of these houses?
I'm making a desk. No.
This is good. Right. Is that good for everyone? Does that look...
I don't know. It's not updated yet.
Hold on. Give me...
Waiting. We're waiting. Lee, do you work as an IT manager? Do you work for a company as an IT manager? Well, no. Stuart doesn't. Oh, that's nicely backlit. Thank you.
It's not backlit. It's under your feet, son.
Under my feet, son.
All right, hold on. You get centralised.
It's centralised.
Put the wood away. Put the wood away.
Put the wood away.
I'm still not centralised. Oh, God. I can't get central.
I should hold some, maybe if I hold some paper. Does that work?
You can't see it. That's fine. I'm going to go get a drink. Lee.
Okay.
Read. Or do something. Dance. Yeah. Dance. Quickly.
Doobie doo, doobie doo. Doobie 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 doo. Doobie doo, doobie doo.
Nice.
Doobie 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 doo doo doo. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Let's continue with our latest conduction. Construction of Finder's Beach. Now, you may have seen, we have not yet. Item one on the construction list is the cafe for fish and chips. We have yet to make this, but we can assure you it will be of the highest quality when it arrives and gets built. We'll get some of the finest chefs in all the land to prepare the salmon for you. Ice cream. There will be ice cream. It will be delivered in the finest vans, refrigerated vehicles that are on land. And they are going to help you cool down in the sunny resort of Finder's Beach. There's a tea stand for all you Brits out there. You can have Assam, Earl Grey, and... Well, screw you, then. You're all falling asleep. What do you want, then? What do you want? He's gone for a walk. Huh? That's it. No. Done. Done with this. I'm out. Leaving away. That's it. Nope. You'll don't understand the pain I'm going through for this. It's just not needed. You know, I'm you know what? This is why people and stuff and things happen. I mean, really. I mean, you want to hear this wonderful list. You know how hard it is for this voice to do. I am suffering to perform this voice for you all. I'm suffering. And what do you give me? Nothing in return. You know what? You know what? This is what I say. I'm throwing the news down. There it is. There's the news right there. Thrown down. Stuart's now holding the news. That's it. Nope. Destroying the news desk. Getting rid of it. Going back to construction projects. Good day. You won't unsubscribe, lassie. You'll be back. Stuart doesn't even know what's happened here. Tut, tut, tut. I'm fired? You can't fire me! Ah, dear. Hello, everyone. Hello. So there you go. Right. Anyway. Fish and chips, lifeguard stand, tea stand, mini golf course, cake, diving board, WC, hat shop, Finder statue, bar, cave entertainment, ball pit, chocolate shop, pyramids, gym, done. Boom. Drop the mic. Now I actually have to do things instead of just reading. I actually have to do things. But I can't. Here, I'll do some form of strange dance to entertain on the stream. Ah, oh, we can put some banners up. You know, some banners. Yeah. Banner. It's a magic show. Wait for it. How long with Lee is Monarch? There we go. It's a hiding show. I'm hidden behind here, and it will be revealed eventually.
What's going on? What happened? What day is it?
They all rebelled. They told me to stop reading, and so I told them I was leaving.
Okay. Why do I have a sheet of paper in my hand?
I threw down the news.
You're still here.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Not here.
I can still see you.
I'm not here.
You're right there.
I'm not here. Not here at all.
Well, I'm going to carry on building stuff.
Okay.
I don't know what you're going to do. Go off, have a strop, I guess.
You realise I could never quit Wonderman. This is a thing that I could never do. If I quit Wonderman, Wonderman is done. Because Stuart won't do it either.
Yeah, buddy.
If me or Stuart quit Wonderman, it's done, people. It's done. Stuart's too ill to even know what's going on here.
I've just made myself a cup of tea, so...
You made yourself a cup of tea? You've broken your rule.
It's a Saturday.
You've still broken your rule.
No, my rule is not to drink past 8 o'clock anything with caffeine in it during the week.
I thought your rule didn't have the during the week.
No, it's just during the week.
Oh, is it just during the week?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Shut your mouth, Dad.
My rules. You're making the rules.
I'm making the rules, and I'm abiding by my rules.
Totally not.
Well, it's not a weekday, so I am abiding by my rules. Shut your mouth. Look.
Rules.
What has this become? Lee's just picking on me now. What's
Welcome
happened?
Back, Robin.
Hello.
Can you share tea with me? Yes. Why not? Come round for a lovely cup of Earl Grey.
A cup of Earl Grey? A mug. A mug of Earl Grey.
Not even boiled, just the leaves.
This is what I've done wrong. just tea leaves in a cup. There you go, enjoy. Not even warm.
Not even warmed up. No water added to it.
Lee, here's a question for you.
Yes.
Stop dying. Have you ever put a cup of tea in a microwave?
I have never done this because I feel it's an insult.
See, I've done this and it doesn't taste any different, but it doesn't feel right doing it.
No.
It just that something feels wrong about
putting
tea in the microwave.
Is it because you put a bug in the microwave?
That's fine. It's nothing like that.
No, is it because you put a mug? No, I'm of the sound mind. I'm merely.
Wow.
Yeah.
I feel like medical professionals should probably confirm before you just
true,
declare
they
that.
They definitely should. But there is. You shouldn't ever. If you basically have let a cup of tea go that cold. That you have to reheat it in a microwave.
Well, no, it's not that it's gone that cold. It's just that it's gone cold.
It's gone cold.
Slightly too cold.
You should not be so lazy as to not make another cup of tea.
Just, but it's a waste.
No,
But it is. It literally is a waste. No,
what's happened is you have ruined that cup of tea by not drinking it in time. Therefore, it is no longer fit for human consumption.
Now, Lee, can I just say, you've got a job, right?
I do.
Yeah. So, you know when this thing called your job, right, asks you to do something which involves you leaving your desk? And you think, oh, it's only a couple of minutes. It'll be fine. And then an hour later...
Are you trying to make the argument that
I'm busy,
because
yeah.
you're busy?
I am busy. I'm a technical lead.
I'm not saying you aren't busy. What I'm saying is that in that case, you sadly have to go through these times in your life, and I'm sorry to have to tell you this, where you just don't have time to drink tea.
I don't. It's the worst. It's the worst decision.
It's very saddening. Saddening news for me.
Saddening.
Saddening.
I feel like I've done that wrong.
Odd question to ask. But do you have an explanation on some of the older videos on Lee's personal channel?
I personally don't. No, I haven't a clue.
I do have an explanation for some of them. Which ones are you talking about specifically? Lee's Life, where I'm randomly walking along next to Stuart and I think it was Charlie at the time, and talking about how I've made nothing of myself.
Oh, you sound good.
There's another one where Stuart's getting a random haircut. And
what? Yes. No, I'm not getting a haircut.
No, you're getting your hair
about my hair. Yeah.
There's another one where there's Petey doing karaoke.
Give me some biscuits,
yes.
Don't mind me.
If you don't know my other channel, I would say my username is a very big indicator. In fact, I'm even going to help you out. You can click my name and you'll see my other channel. But there's quite a few videos on there. And yes, basically, it's where I put videos that I don't see fit for Wonderment these days. As in, stuff that wouldn't fit right with the channel. Lee said hi in the chat. Yes, he did. Hello.
Yeah, you're forgetting there's a delay.
Yes, yes, there is.
So that hello turned up, and then later, that the delay's pretty big now.
someone's even decided to post a link to it. Wonderful.
Right.
I'm not quitting. Just saying, it's not going to happen. I'm here to stay. Sorry. And also, you're all vultures.
Why do you want... Do people want Lee to quit?
Yeah, they want Lee to quit and then to replace me.
Well, I make the call of who replaces Lee, and basically I'd rather not anyone replace Lee. Not because he's irreplaceable, just because I'm antisocial. I think it's just better that way.
Really? So you just want to run Wonderment yourself, you're solo?
Well, let's be honest, Lee, I have been for the last few years.
Oh!
Nerve touched.
Ouch. Ouch.
So yeah, that's there you go.
Boys and girls, thank you all very much for watching.
Lee's actually quitting. You've done this, people. You. Nothing I said, I did nothing wrong.
Season 6 isn't gonna happen.
No, apart from the one today.
That's axed. No, even the one that's...
just deleting it from the channel.
Taking it off now.
Don't worry, the channel's technically in my name, so we're good.
Yeah, but you don't have the footage for it, so, you know.
Well, I've got mine. That's all we need, really, isn't it?
Oh!
Oh, it's so easy to wind you up right now. So I'm going to carry on.
Ooh. It's fine, I'm going to go make a magic channel. Screw new card tricks.
I say Lee.
you say
not,
Lee.
It's probably not you. Have you ever heard of a TV show called The League?
The League?
It's on Netflix. It's also on Amazon Prime in England, anyway. Okay. You probably have never watched it. It's a fantasy football thing, an American football comedy show. And there's a guy who
does card tricks.
Yeah. Basically, what they say is... he tries to chat up women with card tricks, and everyone agrees that it is not a way of chatting up women. So, you know, I think you should just take some notes.
As I do a riffle shuffle into the microphone.
If comedy shows feel the need to take the piss out of it, I feel like they're probably onto something.
Are they?
Yeah. You know.
Someone should tell the magicians out there that do it.
I don't think they need to.
They don't.
Because most magicians know. They know it's not going to help.
Do they? Do they?
I mean, this isn't the 70s anymore. You're not going to pull a Debbie McGee.
As I say, I do magic to entertain. That's what I do.
Who do you entertain, though?
I entertain loads of people. To the point of, if I go into Bournemouth, if I was to go out into Bournemouth Town tonight and go to
off
basically
in someone's face.
No, I can go to any bar in Bournemouth at the moment and I will get called a magician. Before I even get a pack of cards out.
Yeah, but Lee, that's because you walk around with a wand.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do, though. I've seen you.
Oh, have you? Is it the top hat that gives it away? Is that it? Is that the fact that I'm constantly putting rabbits out of it?
It is, yeah. It's the fact that you're wearing a tuxedo just in the middle of Wednesday night.
You're saying pick a card, any card. Damn, is that what it is? No, I get called a magician. I didn't really expect it to happen so much. I didn't expect it to be a sort of widespread thing so quickly. I expected a few people to know, but not in every bar I go to.
Lee, can I point out that this
the
place
stream
is
calling me Lee Potter currently.
No, that wasn't what I was getting at. I'm just actually getting at the fact that what we've built, I've built.
You've built.
It's getting pretty good.
It's looking good.
I mean, you haven't decorated
PD was
anything.
A wizard. Petey was never a wizard.
Petey was never a wizard.
I know more card tricks than Petey. I know more card tricks than Paul Daniels.
Well, Lee, look at this place. Look at her.
I don't want to. The subscribers have offended me. They've upset me. I don't want to look at it.
I'm trying to eat a biscuit, sorry. Lee, talk, entertain, let me eat my biscuit.
When Lee pulls a rabbit out of his hat, he eats it because he is he's a savage. Wow! You're so nice to me, these people. These people are just so lovely. Make a montage parody of this. Of what? What's going on? I remember when Peter was a wizard. He was not a wizard. You're a wizard. Okay.
Your
congratulations
wizard.
On being a wizard. Lee, get off and watch Doctor Who.
Lee gets off on watching Doctor Who.
What? Oh, there you go. Lassie loves Paul Daniels. Hi, Breast Mint. How you doing? Okay, wait until he feels better. Ooh, there's an underground.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm filling it in.
I'm filling it in,
everybody, don't worry.
Filling it in.
Right,
fill
Lee,
it in.
Have you read the list out recently?
When I did read the list out, I got told to stop.
Okay, can you read it out again? I want to know, because we've got this nice little area here, which I'm thinking could be like turned into like a patio with like sun loungers and stuff like that, and like a tea stand and an ice cream stand and stuff.
An ice cream stand, a tea stand.
Well, we're English. I'm drinking a cup of tea right now. The proper
okay.
way of only milk.
Here we go. Here's the list again in a voice.
In a voice.
In a voice. Not sure what it's going to be. Hello, welcome back to the Finder's Construction Plan of 2015. Today on Finder's Beach, we are looking at the following projects. We've currently got planning permission for a lovely fish and chips cafe. 5-star. The finest chefs.
A 5-star fish and chips cafe?
Yes.
I mean, sorry, what could that possibly involve?
You get to pick your own lobster. There you go.
That's not fish and chips. I want haddock. Haddock and poorly peeled potatoes. That's what you get from fish and chip shop, damn it.
Well, I'm sorry, but we've only got the finest of the highest standard of fish and chip shops here.
Right, I'm going to get...
Also, for those hot days on Finder's Beach, we're looking at getting a range of ice cream vans.
A range of variety? We're looking at the Neapolitan locals, of ice cream vans.
Locals have definitely been inquiring as to the rates of Finder's Beach. None have got back to us because they're so low. Of course, here at Finder's Beach, your safety means everything to us, so we'll put a lifeguard stand
still
up.
Haven't done that. It's like 3 hours, still haven't done that.
And it'll probably never happen. Of course, for all you Brits out there who enjoy a lovely cup of Earl Grey, come to our 8-star tea resort.
8-star. That thing is, that's not even the highest amount of stars.
It's not. It's
actually
not.
36.
We couldn't get the 50-star rating. Okay?
50 stars.
But we do have a Michelin star our tiny golf course.
The one Michelin star.
Our golf course, of all things. And now, a new addition is that we actually want to have a cake shop for all the kiddies.
All the kiddies.
The infinity pool still needs a diving board, and the constructor should really get on that. It's been approved now for 3 hours.
This is true.
Everyone who's currently, the infinity pool needs a lot of cleaning due to the fact that there are no WCs available.
Basically, everyone pees in the pool. I mean, it's no different from any other swimming pool. So
when you come here, you want to have a wonderful, wonderful hat shop extravaganza. You can buy Finder's hats at the hat shop.
Finder's branded hats. They got the Finder's logo on them. That's amazing.
Everyone wants a hat shop.
Right. Lee, this is the patio here.
Of course, to say what beach this is, we need to really make sure everyone knows this is Finder's Beach. What better way to do that than with a statue made out of solid gold? Of course, for those entertainment. And welcome to the stream, days. Fuzzy. Yeah. And you can enjoy this wonderful new extravaganza. We have a bar, but that's not all.
Can I just point out, Fuzzy, you do know what's going on right now? You're just refusing to believe it's happening, okay? You know exactly what's happening.
There's a ball pit next to the bar for all those kids, while the parents enjoy a lovely beverage. There's been a cave entrance made for the Wondering Cave Adventure.
There's no adventure. Well, the adventure is no one knows what's in the cave.
Fair. When you get to the end of the adventure, why not treat yourself with a new chocolate shop?
Treat yourself with a chocolate shop. That's brilliant. What? Someone's going to give you a chocolate shop.
When you read all that chocolate, you're going to need to work out because you're going to be fat.
I'd like to point out that we've dropped like 15 viewers and 30 subscribers since you started. It's pretty impressive because we were only on 12 viewers to begin with. So we've actually gone to negative viewers. People are returning their views.
We're going to have a gin. And five. And finally, the biggest attraction of all that will never happen.
What, me? Oh. I'm the biggest attraction, Haley. Come on, let's be honest.
We're going to build a pyramid. Hashtag, we're not going to build a pyramid.
We might build a pyramid.
Hashtag, we're not building a pyramid. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. The list. Thank you all for listening to Findus Radio. I've been your DJ Dave.
Findus Radio?
And thank you for your inquiring nature of Findus Beach. Next week for another update of what little we've built.
No, what little Lee's built. Come on.
Hey, I'm building a Findus statue.
This is me. I built all that.
I'm building a Finder statue.
Build a statue of a horse. Because, I mean, to be fair, if that's what is missing, that's certainly top of the list. I mean, you could build, like, a little fish and chip shop. It'd be nice, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it?
Nah, no, we need a 5-star one for that. Findus! Statue! Built! Done. Next.
Oh, God. Give me a second. I'll be there in a minute, everybody. See what monstrosity he's built. I'm dead. Oh, good God.
I'm very ill.
Fuzzy, these streams aren't that bad. It's not like Lee's stripping yet.
Bow, wow, 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 nah. Right, pyramid. Let's build one of them.
I mean, this does look quite a lot like Findus. It does have the black tail. Hold on.
He's a black tail.
Give me a second. Give him his black tail. Kind of looks like he's pooping. Fine. He's also got a black nose.
I was going to put him on a plateau as well.
On a plateau? He's got a black nose. No, he just looks like... I think I might be making it worse, Lee.
Oh, God.
He's also got... I mean, you can't see him at night time. He disappears. He's got a mane as well. It's a black mane, but we don't... We can't have... Like, if we can make a wall, would be nice. I mean, I get that could work. That's his mane. Yeah, that way. There's his mane, look.
I made a pyramid.
Where have you made it? You do realise we actually spent some time clearing that mountain, just trimming the top of it.
Oh, God. Why has he got an anvil on his head?
Take a look at Findus.
Okay. Where's the white dot?
Okay, mate, that should be white then. That needs to be white. Fine. Hold on, give me a second. Right. There we go. Right.
Okay.
He's also got
he's
white
He's got a very
feet.
Flat head.
He hasn't got a flat head. Hold on. Wait. No, I've got this. I know this is probably cheating, but there you go.
Oh, there we go.
He changes head shape. He also needs white feet. Look, this is starting to look a lot more like Findus.
It does look like a very painful mate. Don't give him ideas.
I feel like you've got the wrong colour for him as well.
No, I just built this out of acacia because it's the most accessible material here. Good God, it looks like some... It literally looks like you've gone, and this is the flat pack building materials here.
I don't like his mane. I feel like his mane's quite painful for him. So. Can we give it that? I don't even know what that looks weird. There must be something...
2PD for whatever. They can't even bother to finish the hashtag now.
There must be something black that we can use for his mane. I know I've digressed from making my...
You've gone to a good...
I've gone to a better place.
You have gone to a better place.
Yeah, I can't think of anything that could be really used for his mane... I guess dark oak might work. Nether brick? That's going to be red, isn't it? It doesn't work. Let's be honest. It doesn't work, but I'm sticking with that, Lee. That's what we're going with. Lee's disappeared. Lee's died, everybody.
I have. I'm dead.
I am dead.
I am officially dead.
Right, 1, 2, 3, yes. 1, 2, 3, awesome. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to make a circle in this, Lee, because I can.
Ooh, do it. Make the circle. I'm here for you all, chat room. I hear horses, yes, I like them.
Are they just Swedish horses?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
That's how Sweden gets their horses. They flat pack them.
Right, there we go. Lee, what can we put in the circle?
I told you, player, you guys, we can replace me now. That's always nice, isn't it? Yeah, I've returned for an update on the golf course construction. The real deal, if you could just show the golf course off.
It's not changed.
Yeah, but he missed it.
Sorry. Oh, well, it kind of has changed. Hold on, let's not look at it. Sorry, where's the path? There's a path. It goes that way, actually, and then this way. Is the crazy golf? Here you go. Here's the entrance to the crazy golf. Hold on, just so I can play along. You need 3 snowballs. 3 of them. There we go. And then you walk down, and here's the first hole, which is musical. That's the name of it. So you stand here, and you just kind of throw it that way. Yes! Hole in one. Next. The waterfall. I don't think you can get a hole in one in the waterfall. Are we allowed to jump, Lee?
Yes, yes, jump shots are allowed.
Oh. Nah, that was so close. It's literally next to it. And then, I just go like that. There you go, right? And then, here's the final one, which is Wonky Dick. Which is actually impossible to do in one.
It is very impossible to do in one. Did you do 2 in one?
I did it in 2.
Two.
So I just need to throw that to the end there. That'll do. There we go, right? And then, ooh. I don't think I can get this in one. No, oh, not one. So this is a par 3, this one. And then, bam. There you go, golf course. If you want to know why it's called Wonky Dick, that's why. I don't know why it's Wonky Dick. It doesn't really look wonky.
It's a wonky dick.
Is it?
It's a wonky penis.
Shut up. It's not a wonky penis. What are you chuckling about?
Admittedly not what you're chuckling at. Because you're not chuckling.
Signs need
for the par values. Yes, they do. I agree
you,
with this.
You do that. I ain't doing that.
I will do this.
Good job.
I will do this. Fuzzy, do you want to come on the server and update some signs?
Oh, don't say that. Now everyone's going to want to join. We know him.
No, it's just him. Just him. He's already whitelisted.
Is he?
Yeah, he doesn't even know his Minecraft username anymore, but he's whitelisted. Right. Yes, do Fuzzy. I'm convincing Fuzzy to play, which means I'm convincing him on Skype, technically.
Can we make andesite slabs? That's not a thing, is it? It's not a thing. Okay, that's fine.
Am I? You are. You are whitelisted.
I don't know why. I didn't approve of this.
If not, you're going to be whitelisted. I'll just type it in the chat. right. This is called musical, is it? Okay.
I mean, you can change the names. Obviously not Wonky Dick. Because, you know. It's kind of the feature.
I'm making par 2 on that one.
Par 2?
Par 2.
I can get it in one.
I know, but I feel like having a par of 1 is a bit excessive.
Any golf course with a par of 1, you should probably question it, shouldn't you? Just fly.
Everything pretty much has a par of 2.
Well, the third
wonky
one.
Wonky Dick should have a.
Maybe even
it
a
should
4.
Be 3.
It should be a 3.
He met me at a convention, pretty much.
And it's been love ever since.
Yep. I have caused chaos amongst the people. I'm happy with this. This is what I've decided to do with my life today. It's either that or card tricks. I'm all out of cards. I'm not.
And tricks.
No, I'm never out of them.
Right, I need some glowstone.
What are you making?
I don't know, okay? Have you ever...
Is this on the list?
No, I don't think it is. Right. People of Chatland. People of Chatland, I need a colour of glass to go over this. So this is actually, it's a patio, so you probably won't see half of this, but I need a colour of glass to just go over the top of this.
Par values have been added. Lee, notice me. There you go, done.
Why is there a bat here?
Oh, he came out of the cave.
Okay,
came out
fine.
The Wonderment Cave, the cave adventure. Red. I'm going to work on the cave adventure.
Red glass actually might look quite nice. Red
like
and
gray.
Black. Red, there's a lot of reds. Okay, red seems to have
red,
won.
Red, red.
I quite like the idea
red
of
red light. It's not lit. What's in here? This isn't the cave adventure at all.
Where's the cave adventure start?
It's over by the fancy houses. I mean, you can finish building the fancy houses. That I built one and that was it.
Where's the fancy houses?
The big one, the end.
Oh, that one at the end. Nah, done with that one. I will add some more. I'm gonna make an ice cream van. No, I'm gonna make a diving board. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a diving board. Diving board is gonna be made. It's gonna be glorious. It's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be on an angle.
We've decided, Pimpo. We've decided that we're not. This area is gonna be creative. It's a creative area. It's only gonna be for sort of decoration purposes. But the series, it's still survival. We're still playing at survival.
We're not cheating
for like diamond armor or anything like that. We've just made this fancy area.
We could
literally stop right now if you want. We just stop it and delete all the footage and pretend this never happened.
Yeah, we can.
Never do any live streams again.
We could definitely pretend this never happened. We can make this go away.
Just look at the light.
We can make it so that some people can visit to you, and so you can never be upset by this. Also, how are we not at 110? Like, one more like is all I ask for.
Ooh. Okay, do you like that? Does that look good with the black? Probably not. Does that look good?
I quite like it, to be fair.
And now I'm just going to put on little... Right, what colour sun loungers, everybody? Basically, we need to have steps and a slab variety. I mean, I quite like spruce wood. I kind of want them to be grey. Or maybe sandstone. Maybe that one? Maybe I should just build some examples.
Build.
You go really quiet every now and then.
I go really quiet?
You like go to the point of I don't even know whether you're still there. And because my internet's dodgy, that I...
It's very true, does
I start
get
to think again. That my internet has killed itself. That's too long, isn't it?
Thank you, Pimpo. Have we got 110 now, then? Is that what we're on? Yay, we're on 110! Woo! I don't know what we'll do. Someone wanted 120, but I feel like that just keeps asking for more and more and more, so... I don't want to keep doing that to you guys.
This is for the single person. This is mine, actually, this one here. This is my sun lounger. For the
it's
antisocial
sun
lounger
right there, that one there.
Yeah.
Obviously, everyone else is couples apart from that.
Well, do you know why they're couples? Because then you can do the old... where is it? What do I need? It's like a fence post. Fence post like this. Bam, bam. Two? Is two enough? I think two is probably enough.
Oh, God. I feel like this... Yeah, this is a bad place for this. It's coming down. Because it really does block that balcony's view, and that's just bad. Bad planning.
Can I put that on the side there? What? Do I need to... Oh. Hmm. Okay, so making the things of the stuff and with the... What are they called? The umbrellas, those guys.
Umbrellas.
I don't know how to make them.
Parasols.
That's the one. Parasites.
Parasites.
I'm not sure how I can really make them. Did you say you can make them?
Can you?
Well, no, I thought you just said you could make them.
No.
No.
There's no limit.
Alright, let's do... Yeah, you can go there.
I'm filling in with sand. I feel like on a desert it's kind of needed. I'm sorry, beach. It's not like we're, you know... taking this really dull land and making it seem like it's something better than it is. Because Findus doesn't do that type of stuff. Very honest man.
He's not man, he is a horse.
Honest horse.
Alright, let's go there and there. You can go there. And we'll have a central person like that. There we go. Oh, I've got another space. Probably gone a bit too over the top here, haven't I? With these. For umbrellas.
This is a very rudimentary one. This isn't what's going to... This isn't the final thing. It's more...
Oh, is this your diving board? Okay.
This is a test of... That Finder statue is beautiful. From over here, that just looks glorious.
Up close, it looks just as bad.
It looks even worse up close.
Does this look like I've got too many of sun loungers?
I don't think so. I think that's. I think you're catering for the. I shall draw Finder's crit. Don't do this. Not Fin. He doesn't want to hear about this.
That's how he lost his father.
Again, if Finder's
lasagna watched us.
Admittedly, we've made them look good in a light.
Yeah, I mean, we've named a horse after them. You do realise that that Finder's thing is actually nearly 3 years ago.
Yeah, it's pretty old. So you know,
I can't.
It should be okay.
I can't believe it was that long ago. Bit too many. Yeah, see, that's what I'm thinking. There might be a bit too many. It's kind of in the middle area. Maybe I should turn the middle into a bar.
A very honest horse. He's a very honest horse.
Should I turn the middle into a bar, Lee?
Oh, yes. That would be grand.
Yes.
That's the bar that we need, and then we need a ball pit somewhere.
A ball pit. That can be underneath. Because if you look down here, then there's a big space underneath, which we can use as a ball pit. It's fine.
Brilliant. That's where we can throw the kids.
Wow. So what material should the bar be?
It should be made out of... See, bars, wood. Wood works very well with bars.
What?
So... I'm thinking oak, maybe? Oak is good.
Okay, oak. Let's get rid of the red carpet for now. Because what I want to do, I want it there, I think.
And then we need some ladders, that's how we're going to get up there. Okay, and then we need to make this a bit prettier. Give it a bit more support. It doesn't look very supported at the moment.
Nope, I've put them all around the wrong way.
Gonna play the game, boy. Gonna play it right. Ladders.
I've got a plan here, everybody. Don't worry.
Stuart has a plan.
I know what I'm doing.
In the meantime, chat, I want to ask you some questions.
Oh, God. Prepare yourself, everybody.
What is your favourite colour in the chat? Go.
Purple.
Or not in the chat.
Fine. Do you want me to write it in the chat?
Yes, I do. However, then you'll tab. No, don't do it.
Yeah, then the whole thing will just explode. Yes.
What's your favourite colour in the chat? Let us know now!
Oh, this bar looks... I think what I've done here is good. I mean, I'm blowing my own trumpet here, but, you know, someone's going.
Well, you know. Purple! We have a purple, we have a blue, we have a red, we have a green. We have a green. Green is winning so far. Green is winning by three.
Green blue, is a good colour.
Two blues. Oh, three blues. But three. So we got three blues, three greens.
WondermentMC blue isn't a colour.
WondermentMC blue is a colour.
It's not a colour.
Yes, it is.
Your face is a colour.
That's why he's my favourite.
What, your face?
Yes, my face is blue. Oh, blue's taking it. Red has two votes. Stuart, you've been asked to put a...
shut up, Stu.
Yeah, shut up, Stu. He's been on brand.
We don't have a brand.
Yes, we do.
Ow.
Just because you don't support it. Just because you don't use the business cards I gave you.
I haven't got any business cards.
I didn't give him any. Red must win. There we go. Red isn't winning.
Lee. Lee, do you like it?
WondermentMC blue is actually winning. There we go. I do like it. Someone wants a stripper pole in the middle.
Unfortunately, strippers aren't allowed here.
Are they not allowed here within the speech?
Nope.
We're throwing all the kids underneath.
Oh, yeah. So is the ball pit for the kids? I thought we discussed this, and I thought it was actually for the adults as well. I mean, I'm not
even. You're still child size. It's fine.
I'm not. This is true. Count. I'm the average height of a 14-year-old girl. Actually, if you really want to be precise. I feel like this is actually probably right. I think that probably is my height. 14-year-old girl height.
14-year-old girl height.
Yep.
Right.
What's going on here? Bloody blazers. Oh, good God.
Bloody blazers, apparently.
Oh, the bloody blazers.
Please don't put me in the ball pit. I'm only 12. See, when you get
going
older...
Going in the ball pit!
When you get older, like things like ball pits... I'd love to have a ball pit in my house. Wouldn't you?
I honestly would.
It would be the best thing ever.
Steve, do you like a ball pit? Own up. Adult-sized ball pits. Yeehaw! Oh, I like it.
Now I'm curious about Stu's height. I'm 5'6". That's how tall I am. On a good day, I'm 5'7". I'm 5'6".
5'6".
There's no such thing as a good day in my life. It's hell.
Oh.
Yep. See, Steve would quite happily have a ball pit as well.
See, basically, if you're an adult...
All the things you wanted as a child you can now have.
My friend had one in her bedroom. That sounds... See, you would! It is the thing that students would do, isn't it?
Yeah, it sounds awesome.
It does sound awesome.
Can we arrange a WondermentMC ball pit, please?
4,000 subscriber special?
What, a day in a ball pit?
A day in a ball pit.
I'm up for that.
We need a cameraman.
Yeah. I'm up for that. We all need to get GoPros and just spend a day
playing around in a ball pit. Oh, no, we could go to like one of those Adventureland things.
Yeah, there's one not too far from here. It is fair distance, but it's...
Yeah, but you drive, so it's fine.
Oh, I'll drive it. Don't worry. Don't worry. Put my name forward.
Hey, by the time we get 4,000 subscribers, I might be able to drive.
Hey, Lee, by the time we get 4,000 subscribers, I'll be too old to drive. That was a dig at my
That's a dig at Wonderman.
As well as us never picking up subscribers. Lee, this is where the ball pit's going, just so you know.
Okay, so that's where it's going. Good. We've still got to figure out how it's actually going to happen. Does anyone want an update on the list? Or what's been ticked off the list?
Things been ticked off the list.
Right, let's go into the ticking off the list.
I'm not sure how we can build a ball pit. Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Hello, welcome back to Finders Radio. Here is a lovely construction update for you on this fine Saturday evening. Or morning.
Depending on what country you're in.
Where you are. So far, we've had a wonderful new diving board built for the infinity pool. It's got a new run-up feature. It's pretty much its only feature. But some are saying people are enjoying it. So apparently it's very easy to build a diving board. Next up, we have a lovely new sun lounge.
That was a complete fluke. I just dug a tunnel and landed in exactly the same place as I wanted to land. That's good.
Here you go. So this, we've got a ball pit is well underway in the construction, but the bar has been completed. So gentlemen and ladies, get your margaritas in early. We haven't actually got a bartender yet, so open bar. Let's go.
It's also actually only serves books, if you look at it.
Yes, admittedly, we're waiting for the alcohol to arrive. In the meantime, please enjoy some Dickens.
Sorry, what? what are we dicking?
In other news, morale has been boosted around the Finders Beach site, where a lovely, fantastic, very inspirational, very Art Nouveau, an abstract version of Finders has been created in statue form. The statue features many features.
I feel like you need to...
Oh, no, they're not iron.
There's no iron there.
There's a quartz mane sculpted from the finest quartz found in the depths of the nether. Not creative mode at all.
Nope.
Now,
legit.
Even the hooves have been added. The detail and the absolute precision used by the craftsmanship here.
By the craftsmanship.
By the craftsmanship, not the craftsman, the craftsmanship.
What are you talking about? I realise this must sound really odd for new people. But Lee, why?
In other news, there is still no WCs.
If you need a wee, hold it in. Or go to the sea.
The infinity pool is starting to smell. We've got an extra dose of chlorine in next week.
Dose? Oh, Lee.
Boys and girls, thank you for listening to Finders FM.
Are you done?
Did you enjoy the announcement?
I wasn't listening, sorry.
Oh, did you not hear Dave?
Is that his name? I thought it was
Lee. Yes. No, his name is Dave. Huh. Is this the ball pit? Can I help?
You can help me clear it
out. Middle.
Yeah.
Clicky, click, 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 click. Right, so blue one is the favourite colour. Cool.
What does this mean, though?
This means that blue one is the favourite colour. That's all it means. As far as the next challenge goes, I'm not gonna say that one. Oh dear.
I realised that trying to do this properly is just too much effort. Lee's died. Lee's died, everybody. Rest in peace, Lee. Lee's dead. It was nice knowing him. Well.
Have my orange juice.
I don't want your orange juice. Actually, I might get rid of my cold. A bit of vitamin C, you know. He's gone really quiet. I feel like he might have died. Dave Batista? What?
Dave Batista.
Why Steve just said Dave Batista?
I don't know, but my throat is really, really gone. Keep talking, buddy.
I can't talk. I'm too busy.
Think you need to talk.
Bashing. I'm kind of excited about Lee's voice at the moment. Stop. Espresso cookie, anyone? What's an espresso cookie?
There's an espresso cookie is one that makes you incredibly high.
High?
High. Why not? High.
Is it like one of those brownies?
It's one of my special bakes.
I nearly made some cakes the other day. Because I had to replace a light bulb on my car, and I thought I needed to kind of do something less manly. So I thought I'd do some baking. I didn't make a cake in the end. I made lasagna instead. I thought you'd left the room then.
No. Genuinely, I can't talk right now. I'm going to mute my microphone while I cough a lot.
Oh. If you want to hear Lee cough, say potato in the chat. That will mean nothing to most people here. Alright, I've almost got rid of all this, so I don't know how we're going to make this into a ball pit. I guess we could just use different colours of wool. That would work. Maybe. You okay, buddy? You okay? You alive yet? Why have you... Why did you break her?
Yes, Steve. Yes.
What? Yes. What's this?
Got a new person joining.
What, on the server?
On the call.
Okay. hopefully this isn't gonna...
Back.
It's tabbed me out. I knew it was gonna do that. Are we still going again? Okay, we're good. I knew it was going to do that. Have you left? I feel like you're milking it. I mean, I don't want to sound like your parents or anything, but I think you're making it up. I don't actually think you're ill. I feel like there's a Steve here.
Hello.
Hello. There's a Steve here. How are you doing?
I'm alright. How are you?
I'm good. I'm really warm. Like, I don't know why.
Interesting.
I feel like illness probably is playing a part of this warmth.
Hmm.
Say hello to Steve, everybody. Or Fuzzy. What do you want to be called?
I don't know. Steve is certainly easier to pronounce.
It is.
We'll say.
Can we call you Clive?
If you want.
Cool. Say hello to Clive, everybody. now we wait for the chat to say
this is canon
Kevin?
Now, isn't it?
Was it Kevin?
Kevin?
Kevin. I remember there was a guy called Kevin we used to have.
Right. Lee.
There's a guy called Kevin.
Lee, how do we make this a ball pit? We've got a lot of space to work with here. Ooh.
Balls. Lots of them.
There's no balls. Oh, snowballs, I guess. But they kind of all merge together, and then after a few minutes, they just disappear.
We need a way of replenishing the ball.
Hi, Clive. Nice. There's one Clive in there.
I'm not looking at the chat anymore.
He's not looking at the chat anymore.
He's purposely avoiding the chat.
Just avoiding it. He doesn't want to be part of it anymore.
Lee, help me. Help me make a ball pit. You're supposed to help me, Lee.
I am helping.
You've not moved.
I'm helping.
You've still not moved, though.
Hello. Right, hello. I'm here. Right, okay, don't worry. Make a ball pit. Done.
That's... Lee, you've pissed water everywhere now.
Yes, I have.
Right, I'm just going to fill these holes in.
Right, first of all, the ball pit needs a barrier. So
okay.
It needs a barrier in the middle, and it needs a line up to it, so it's going to be raised. So it needs some steps up to it, so...
I would like... give me a second.
It's going to be like this height.
Well, I want the ball pit actually to be here, so you can be in the ball pit, looking out to sea.
Okay.
Like, pressed up against the glass.
Pressed up against the glass. Okay, so...
crying, help me, I want my parents back.
Help me.
Something like
that's
that.
That's fine. So, there's going to be glass over here then, I assume.
Yeah, so if I do... So wait, where's the floor of the ball pit?
The floor of the ball pit is going to be that level there. Okay. I don't know if we're going with acacia wood. We could change.
Coloured heads. See, that would be good if we knew how to do it.
Well, I do know how, but it's command blocky.
That's not a bad idea. Look at the chat. Yeah, I'm sorry, we've kind of missed a lot of the chat. Use a slime block.
Oh, that's a good one. Actually.
Everybody's saying the slime blocks.
My pardon. Listen to the name. Okay. Slime blocks.
See, the thing with slime blocks are all just going to be green. Indra. Can you? I've actually never really used slime blocks at all. That's emerald.
They're kind of slidey. They have slidey properties.
They have slidey and bouncy properties.
Slidey and bouncy properties.
Check your Skype. You've got server details.
Yes, I see. Minecraft is taking so long to load because I haven't played it in about 2 years.
Oh God, I feel like I'm bouncy.
I'm bouncing.
See this? Oh, this isn't a ball pit. This is a bouncy castle. However, I feel like this is also just as fun.
It is.
We do need the ball pit.
What if you do this? Doing.
We do need a ball pit.
I'm not sure how we can do it.
Hold on, give me a second.
Yes, Lassie, how you doing?
A racist has joined.
Oh dear.
Sorry.
Oh dear.
Is that your name?
Okay. Who the bleep is that extra voice? Steve, Clive. Ooh. Would you like to?
No, don't start, Clive. That's not a thing.
It's not a thing.
This is fun. Sorry.
I'm sure people have just did, probably some people, regular viewers of Rocket League and Sofa Vlogs.
Rocket League?
May know.
Rocket League's not a thing. We never did a Rocket League series. Don't know.
Nah, it didn't happen.
Didn't happen.
So, Steve, I assume this is you who's joined.
Yes.
Yeah.
If not.
Do you want to go grab him, or should I go
grab him? I'll go grab him.
Go grab him, because we've been at Finder's Beach for so long that it might be
well,
nice.
Let's both go.
Just head back. People who are wondering why we have a portal, it's because...
Who are you? He's Steve. Or Clive, whatever you want to call him.
We have a railway, which we don't need to use.
We don't need to use because we're creative. You have to travel through the Nether to get to us.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I obviously you know this because you're such a regular viewer of the season 6 world.
Yes. You know me. Can't get enough
of Minecraft.
Right, I'm back home.
You're back home.
At the top of the... Where
basically,
is
Steve, there look for the big penis.
Yep.
Okay. And you know you're in the right direction.
What's up?
Ah. Good grief.
What?
Don't do that to me.
Don't
Damn it, didn't work. Hello, how are you?
Hello.
Look at him with his little cape on.
Oh, I'm wearing a cape.
Erica knows. Erica knows. His biggest achievement is blowing out the Wonderment birthday candles.
There it is.
Yes, it is. That's exactly it.
Can we show a clip of that?
No, we can't. I could have, if I'd known, I could have prepared this. I could have had like another little thing, and I could have switched to. No, I'm not prepared for that. Should we do a little skin tour?
Kill it with fire. Oh God! I want to kill you with fire.
I quite like your skin. It's good.
I'm not really a fan of that.
Do you know what? His face reminds me of your season one skin. However, he doesn't look so deranged.
Do you know what I'm finding strange? It looks like your eyes are off centre, but they're not. I don't know why.
Look. None of you have played Monkey Island, presumably. Or have you?
I haven't,
no.
I do know who you are, though, but yes. I can see that now. I haven't actually played it. Should we have a quick tour? Because I feel like people in the stream might want to see a little tour as well.
Sure, yeah. I'm not in creative.
Do you want to put me in creative?
Oh, do you want to be in creative? I shall.
It would help
break anything. Or would break your face.
Okay.
Okay. I mean, I feel like I'm not particularly threatening, but there you go. Can you hear me? Yes, Ava Koala, we can. If you can say potato. We can hear, we can see.
Yay!
The chat. Occasionally we kind of just get lost in the game. And
We do. So, you know, everyone's...
Steve, where would you like to start?
Wherever you would like.
Let's start off in the cathedral, I mean the house.
The house. Well, let's take a look at it from the outside first.
Okay.
So it's a modest abode.
It's modest.
It's very modest.
Humble beginnings. Yeah. Humble beginnings.
Yeah. Well, the humble beginnings has now turned into your bedroom.
Yes.
So yeah, here's the house with the multicolored window.
So sweet.
And then if we head inside, come in.
Okay. Close the door behind me. I'm a polite guest.
So this is the kitchen. This is the kitchen. There's lots and lots of ovens over there for basically making steak. That's kind of all we cook here. These are pressure plates for no purpose at all. Same with these ones over here. These ones are also for no purpose.
Good.
Downstairs, down here, this is where we keep all of our stuff. It's just a storeroom. Ignore the mushrooms. They're growing. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, and so you have a fungal growth.
Yeah, ignore them. Yeah. So yeah, this is just all our crap down here. It's nothing exciting. I mean, if you want to take a look in here, this is all the stuff that we've gathered legitimately. Which is why we're in creative in the other place, but legitimate over here.
Understood.
Currently we're in creative mode right here, but we're doing nothing.
We're not doing anything. This here was the first Ender Pearl we got. There you go.
Okay.
So it's there.
Nice memoriam. I like it.
So we enchanting in the window, obviously.
Yeah. Ooh, glass. I like the glass.
That took far too long to do that.
I can imagine. Yeah.
And then this is just basically random bits of armor we found, I think.
Cool. Chest armor, I'm guessing. Like
chest
armor.
Yep.
You found in chests.
So if you want to help yourself to some of it, I mean,
it's not really going to make any difference.
So I mean, you're in creative anyway, so
I'll be fine.
You'll be fine.
Ruin the appeal of the skin, which clearly nobody actually knows. So
this is PD's highly decorated room.
Okay. Yeah. I've been to PD's house and it basically looks like this. So.
Yeah. With the armor stand and all, it's odd, isn't it?
We need to put a lot more mess around to really make it the full PDF.
True, yeah.
So this is outside. Don't know if you've seen this before. Outside, it's quite a big place out here. But we'll take a... Lee's got his own personal balcony, basically. So this is Lee's room.
My room.
With Ben.
This is Ben. Yeah. Have you met Ben?
Ben the dog.
You like dogs, don't you?
No, I hate...
hate, wow. Whoa, Lee, you've gone...
Hate is a strong word.
Lee, you've gone
I'm sure Ben is very...
Have I gone dark?
You've just turned into a shadow.
Oh, hello. Yeah. Hello. Boom!
Okay, right, you're here. And then carry on with the tour. Upstairs.
Okay.
We've got the swimming pool, where unfortunately the Iron Golem escaped from.
He managed to escape. Terrible. Yeah,
we've got a nice little upstairs swimming pool. Probably not recommended if anyone wants to build a swimming pool for that one.
Structural integrity.
Yeah. Indra's got a bedroom, which I think is probably the most decorated out of the lot. Because it has a painting in it. It's the same as PD's, really. And then we've got my room, which isn't so much a room. It's more of like a balcony. It's got a nice little overhang.
Oh, like a mezzanine kind of.
Yeah.
They're nice.
But yeah. So that's the house. I don't think there's anything else in the house. There's some odd little bits here and there.
The room doesn't have a door.
It doesn't. It doesn't have walls. I feel like a door's unnecessary as well.
Okay. Yeah. Fair point.
Lee, what next?
I think that we should show him the potionarium.
The potionarium. Okay. I'm running. I'm running over to the potionarium. It's just this way. Lee's just gone all quiet. I don't like it. I'll show you actually the thing that Lee's been building and has never finished and probably never will. So this is the blacksmith over here.
I'll have you know, I will finish it.
Well, you haven't finished it for about a month and a half.
Yes, so... haven't had the chance.
But yeah, this is where you wait for your blacksmithing to be complete, apparently. Because that's the thing that you do. You turn up, you hand them some really hot iron and say, can you make me a sword? Oh, wait. Take a seat, that type of thing.
Yeah.
Have you met the small cactus?
Yeah,
hello. What's the cactus's name?
Whatever you want to call it. We've actually got a competition at the moment. So best cactus name wins.
Clive.
Clive.
It's a good name for a cactus.
It's a good name.
It is a good name for a cactus. We'll put it in the submissions.
It's better than the name for me. So
we'll put it in the submissions.
Good.
Okay. List. I'm just gonna start a submissions list.
Okay. Next place, potionarium. Yeah. This is the potionarium. It's a word. Don't look it up. Yeah. It's a word.
I believe you.
So yeah, this is where we make potions. There's actually lots of potions in here that we've already made as well. Look at that.
If anyone in the chat wants to name the cactus, do feel free. By the way,
someone said Jake, Paul, Jake, Steve. I don't think Steve. Jeff,
actually, Clive.
Steve. Actually, Clive.
Jeff. Yeah.
Okay, so Clive no and...
Here's Dunklet, just so you meet Dunklet.
Hello, Dunklet. I don't know what that was.
Come here. Don't open the trapdoor in there, by the way.
Are you okay, Dunklet? He hasn't, like, touched you inappropriately, has he?
I don't know, I think he has.
He looks a bit shifty. Okay, let's go. Let's leave this place. So now we'll head over. Let's fly. Why am I walking?
No, we're in Crave. Called Rupert. I'm sorry.
So this is what PD made, kind of. I don't know what it is. I think it's a dock. Not quite sure. But yeah, PD made this. Here's a little wheat farm. The wheat farm was over there, but we moved it.
I've got Clive, Jake, and Jeff.
Okay. And then there's actually a hell of a lot of things around here.
There really are. Have you taken him to the barn?
We're just going into the barn now. So this is the barn. All the animals are on display because they're the biggest pain in the ass in the world.
They are the worst things.
So, I mean, I think you can look at their names, possibly. You can't look at their names. So this is just
the Big Dipper.
So we've got... I'll tell you what, because we're in creative.
If you come in here, you can go
We've got the Lone Wanderer in there.
Okay, yeah. Good name.
Then Xavier in there.
Xavier.
Yep, that's my one, I think. And then Hurdle in that one.
Hurdle. That was PD's.
Yep.
First to be shot.
There's nothing in that one.
This is the Big Dipper.
Is that the Big Dipper? The Big Dipper's in there. Oh, yeah.
You could have just...
Shut your mouth.
Through here, but, you know.
Shut your mouth.
It's fine. Donkey. Oh, I think PD tried to put a horse up here too, but he failed.
Oh, he did. That was Hurdle. And here was the memoriam to Findus, the horse from
Findus Beach. Findus, when we thought Findus was dead.
We thought he was dead, and then we ran and we went... And
did you meet Findus before you... he's not been there yet, has he? Of course he's not been there.
Yeah. So, let's fly over this way. Let's go quickly through this. So, multicoloured sheep. Yeah. It's nice and...
Standard for a Wonderment season.
Yeah.
So, this is a caravan for when we have our...
Clive.
The Christian Bale moment, or whatever he said. So when we have a strop and we're filming, don't you leave.
You stay
in here. So yeah, that's this place. I don't know why it's still here. I wanted to get rid of it, but okay. He was like, no!
Planning permission, you just can't get rid of it. It's one of those protected buildings.
It's protected.
Yeah. Listed.
Pumpkin and melon farm over here.
Standard.
Carrot and potato farm. The carrot farm just gets mauled by bloody rabbits.
Rabbits all the time. So I shoot them.
Yep.
If you see a rabbit, you kill it on sight.
This might... Is this a spoiler? I feel like this next bit might be a little bit of a spoiler.
No, it's not, is it?
No.
No, it's not. It's been in...
Of course it's not. So then over this way, it's kind of out of the way at the moment, is the cow pen.
Think of the calming music that's happening right now, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. It's calming music.
Oh, do you like the roof that we still haven't finished?
Yeah, we're still trying to make a... There's a witch!
Really, there is a witch.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
Went through my face.
Woman. Fine. I'll pour water on you.
Don't do that. You'll just ruin everything if you do that. Everything, Lee. And that's basically it. Hit?
Cool.
That's basically it.
That's 25 episodes worth of stuff.
I mean, to be fair, 25 episodes is quite good for the amount that you've done. Knowing your usual rate of progress. So.
Yeah, I mean, admittedly, we found diamonds within like first 7 episodes, so I'm
genuinely quite impressed.
And then we've got the salt and pepper shaker tower.
Salt and pepper.
Nothing else. It's nothing else.
It's not a penis.
Yep.
Don't know who said that in the comments.
And then if you
it's impossible to build a tower in Minecraft without it being vaguely phallic. So
I mean, to be fair, I could have picked a better top for it.
yeah, you could.
Maybe shouldn't have put the leaves around the sides as well. literally, it's just missing 2 silos at the bottom. To be honest.
Yeah.
We'll go there.
We'll ignore that. Let's just go. Let's go through. There's not a lot in the Nether.
Apart from our attempt to transport for Nether.
Yeah, we'll just... There's going to be a little bit of a spoiler here, Lee.
Ah, there is.
Only
isn't
a slight one, that's right.
You won't see too much.
So we'll follow the rails. Chuck a left.
Go that way.
Yeah.
Go that way. There you go. Jump.
It's probably easier just fly it.
fly it.
Yeah.
Let's fly through the tunnel as well.
Go through the tunnel of Pigman destruction. Ooh, magma cube.
And then you got to chuck a left. It's a right, actually. It was left for me because I'd already gone past it. There's a nice little lava fountain feature there that Lee put a fence around.
No, that was Petey.
Was it
not Petey?
Oh, that was terrible then.
That way. That way, sir. That way.
Are we still following the tracks?
Yep, follow the track.
And then you get to the Finders Beach
portal. End up at the Finders Beach Resort.
Very nice.
Remember my nightmare.
Oh, and the statue of Finders right in your face.
The honorary
statue. Oh, that's beautiful. You get half of the face.
Yeah, no, that's great.
Yeah.
Isn't it just wonderful? It really resembles Finders right here.
This is
Finders, the horse himself.
Yep. He's just staring at the statue.
He's fascinated by it.
Transfixed.
Hello.
So his Findus. So
yes, we remember your
the man. The myth.
There's a long story about Findus.
Okay.
It was a live stream, wasn't it? That I just went off for a run.
Ah, the cobblestone pony. Yeah. Oh, good God, Findus!
I got here and couldn't find my way home, so I just abandoned the horse and went home. We were talking about Findus.
In my face.
God. Yeah, I just went off for a run with a horse.
It's terrifying.
Or I found a horse or something like that.
You found a
and
horse.
I got here and couldn't find my way home. So I just abandoned the horse and went home. We were talking about Finder's horse lasagnas and things because, you know, that's what happens. So I named the horse Finder's.
Yep.
And said, I kind of assumed he was dead. And then one day we randomly swam over here. And he was still alive, hence Finder's Beach. And, thus the story
and
of Finder's Beach.
Began the Finder's Beach.
Yep. And this is Finder's Beach.
This is Finder's Beach in all its glory. There is...
I've seen the golf course. Yeah.
I've seen there's a golf course, yep. There's a golf course. You know,
beach huts. Yeah. Cool.
I mean, there's a lot of things that still need to be... A lot of stuff that still
needs
to
be. That's the way of a developing beach resort, I feel.
So. Yeah.
Developing. I mean, it definitely is. As you can see, we're currently under construction of the ball pit.
Nice.
As informed to us by Findus FM.
Dave. I do like what I've done here. I don't know why, but this is. I mean,
it does.
It's
very
simple, but
it does indeed. Beach like.
It's like a tiki bar, isn't it?
Yeah.
In a way.
Tiki. And the bookshelves make it look like drinks.
Crispy Pancakes Beach. There will be crispy pancakes served in...
Oh, good job. GG. For your achievements and such.
Oh, he got achievements.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
You could use, you could use player heads as like little tiki heads.
Maybe
four. Yes, skulls on sticks. Yeah. I liked.
Yeah.
Skeleton skulls on sticks.
Yeah.
Perfect.
See, I'm already.
If you like Philip McStabby, say Philip. Do you remember Philip McStabby, Stuart?
Was that? That was my sword, wasn't it?
That was your sword.
Yeah. Lee, do you want to build the ball pit? I'm going to try and finish off these houses because I realise that four of them still don't have a roof.
I'm
going to
try. Steve.
Hello.
How do I build a ball pit?
I don't know.
Okay.
Good effort, Lee. Well played.
Do objects bounce on slime blocks?
I feel like they do. Oh no, you can piston them to move them. And
No, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure if you throw something down on it, then it bounces.
Really? Like this?
I think so. No. Okay.
I thought it did. Not doing anything.
Never mind. Or maybe you have to place a thing. I don't know. I don't know, Lee. I don't know. It's been a long time. Minecraft is no longer my job, so I don't have to know.
Yeah, it's true. What I'm thinking we do is what we can do here is we can get some ice.
Yeah.
Get some ice.
I'm hoping that I come back and just find something absolutely glorious. And it's the best thing in the world.
How long do we have?
15 minutes.
Okay, Siri. I'm not going to do that.
That's also a 15 minutes, and then we'll probably end the live stream.
Just a heads up,
that'll be 4 hours. So
four-hour live.
I'm surprised we've lasted this long.
Dead is impressive. Right, so we got this right. Then here's what's going to happen.
Okay. I'm confused, but
because if you do slightly. It's
okay.
Wait, no.
No. What? You just broke the block.
Yes, I did. I did.
That didn't do anything.
I can't see what you're doing, but it sounds thrilling. I'm pretty sure everyone else in the chat is also
thrilling. Thrilling is our word. I wouldn't use it as the word. No, this isn't how pistons work at all, Lee.
Why did this move this?
I want to find out. I want to see what's going on.
How did this happen?
Give me a second.
Oh, God.
Just stay there and let me...
I'll be there in a second.
Oh, God! You got piston in his face. Okay, I got this. What happens is... I got that. Go away! You're not meant to see this yet.
Lee, do you have a potato masher?
Yes, I do.
A chat question. That's all.
It's you're moving the ice underneath as well.
I am.
Yeah. It's because slime blocks stick to things, so you can move things. Yeah. We have sticky properties. I do remember things. So slime is meh.
I'm not really sure what you're trying to do here.
How ice relates to ball pits.
It's because it's slidey. That's what it's going for.
Ball pits aren't slidey.
Well, they are now.
They're more bouncy than slidey.
I think maybe rather than a ball pit, we turn it into a trampoline or a bouncy castle.
Okay, I am behind a bouncy castle.
We could just make this whole room a bouncy castle, Lee.
But look at that! That's cool! Do that! Woohoo! Mm. Woohoo!
It's
quite fun.
It's something.
I think the whole thing should just be a bouncy castle.
Yeah, I'm more behind a bouncy castle idea as time goes on.
Yeah. Especially... Right, Lee. Here's something that I want to try. Put slime above your head. As well. Like that. Now jump. Do you kind of get stuck in an infinite bounce loop?
Doing this, I feel like it might.
No, you can't do double jump.
Boom.
Are you in an infinite bounce loop?
I'm gaining momentum here.
That's good. This is what we want. Okay, so that is the height of the bouncy castle. Now surround the entire walls. Right, Lee.
Okay, so what I've got to do is get in this bounce momentum here. Can I? Oh God.
The whole thing needs to be.
Just wondering what this will do.
I mean, it doesn't look like much.
That's
right
much
now.
Fun. Can I get Seriously, in? Buddy, get inside this thing.
Get out.
Great fun.
Come on, great can fun. We all cluster up and I'll make the live stream camera horrible. Just
oh
now.
God. Oh God.
Right. Just help her out. It just kind of gets a bit more.
I can't. Well, if you let go of everything, you just stop. But
yeah.
I'm like, oh God. Steve's face is.
I'm just being
a nuisance. Me.
Nah. I can't actually get out there, so. Yeah.
This woman is my destiny. She said, oh, shut up and dance with me.
Good job. Good job, buddy.
I'm good with my old lyrics sometimes. Again.
I'm debatable, but yeah.
Aw, thanks. Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome, friend.
I'm proud of you. Right. So we got this pit with this ice, so you can do like the running jump into it and get the momentum.
It needs the whole room needs to be a bouncy castle, Lee. I want one jump and you'll never stop.
You
That's
can
what I'm after.
You can right. you can if we
want
to go
to
the ball
colourful.
Pit.
It's gotta be colourful.
Ball pit idea. I've just had one. You can make it so that the pickup delay is so long that you essentially never pick up an item.
Or you can just have a full inventory.
Yeah, but that requires having a full inventory.
Yeah, but we can just fill it with eggs.
I'll fill you with eggs.
Wow.
Find them.
I mean, that was pretty mean.
I mean, he's
boiled.
I don't know why he's done this. I mean, poor Clive. He's just got some.
Clive's got some pent up aggression, hasn't he? Fill you with eggs. What?
Fill you with eggs, Clive. Where'd you get all the eggs from?
Why have you got so many eggs? What's wrong with you?
You don't want to know. I have a pair of fine eggs.
Right. So, this is quite wide.
Lee. Lee, this whole room.
Yes, it's going to be, buddy. It's going to be. You got to go into the bounce chamber, I feel.
Yes, the whole room is the bounce chamber.
So, you're saying the entire wall.
The whole room.
You're saying this.
Yep, the whole thing. That's what I'm going with.
Plaster it. Steve, grab a brush.
Grabbing eggs at the moment.
Grabbing eggs.
Do eggs bounce off of things?
Let's find out.
Off of slime.
I can't remember what my throw key is bound to.
Q.
Left hand. Yeah, I'm left-handed. I rebind things.
Bloody weirdos.
I mean, I was born like this. I can't help it.
I don't care. My dad's left-handed. He's weird.
Weird.
The floor. I should probably not do the floor first.
In the event of the live stream, I'd like to apologise to anyone who is left-handed that we just call weird,
including me.
No, okay, we don't apologise to you.
Oh, I don't care. Okay.
Lee, I mean, at the start of this, we did say that we're not going to cheat too much. For like,
this is
we're
cheating.
Only cheat for things that we've got legitimate access to.
Yeah, we got loads of it.
Bouncy castles. Are worth cheating for.
It's worth the cheat.
See you later, Erica. Chances are we probably will leave within the next 10 minutes, unfortunately.
We won't be here for long, trust me.
Yeah.
Trust me.
Oh God.
As if you don't already. Yeah.
This is...
Yeah, I'm starting to feel a bit dead, and this won't work. but you know, Fintus. Planning permission has demanded that the bouncy castle.
Oh God, that was weird. The whole room is a bouncy castle.
It's just a bounce chamber, is what we are in here.
That's fine. Well, no, but the thing is, we can turn this into like a maze as well.
A hedge maze.
A bounce maze.
The worst kind of magic.
A bounce maze. You shall never stop jumping.
I'd be exhausted.
If we combine this with potions of leaping.
Oh, good God.
Oh, good. Well,
we know how we're ending the stream, everybody. bouncing into orbit, apparently.
Jump boost 2, yes.
Ah, there it is.
And then splash potion.
Oh god.
Everyone.
Have we got to do the roof yet?
It's true, yeah, the roof is. Oh god.
It doesn't seem to have
enough. It's because the roof isn't done.
No, okay. I mean, the leaping potions don't seem to interact with the slime blocks, I don't think.
Oh god.
I'm not helping, I'm just throwing potions.
You are a hindrance.
Slime block. Let me give you a hand there, buddy.
Oh, Clive's helping.
Oh, good job, Clive.
Damn it.
Clive's the best.
Never gonna live this down.
The thing is, it's in a live stream. These are our most watched things.
No! This is canon now.
I've had these headphones on for so long that I think my ears might be bleeding underneath them, but I don't want to take them off. That seems like a logical thing.
To prevent the blood flow.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like it's basically the only thing keeping me alive right now.
Okay, so it kind of works.
We need to do this bit of the roof as well.
Going. Bounce Chamber.
Bounce Chamber. Sounds like a great name for an adventure map.
It does, doesn't it?
Or it also sounds like the name of potentially like a dance group. Like they produce techno, maybe.
Interesting.
Boom, 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 boom. Welcome to the Bounce Chamber tutorial, everybody.
I'm happy this chicken's got it as well. Go on, son.
Chicken's gone. Jump. 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 Jump.
Going into survival, so I can't fly.
Boom, 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 boom.
That's a good call.
This is a very weird scenario to be in, but I'm enjoying it. Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's how... This is how the stream ends.
Oh god.
In the bounce chamber.
The bounce chamber.
Hang on. We need
what
a sign.
Weird old texture that's going on here.
We need a sign for bounce chamber.
The bounce chamber sign.
Yeah. I'm on it.
Have you all enjoyed it? Have you all enjoyed the stream?
Have you all enjoyed the bounce chamber?
Have you enjoyed the bounce chamber?
Everybody enjoys
I'm feeling
chamber.
A little bit ill from the bounce chamber, if I'm perfectly honest.
The bounce chamber has made me feel a little bit sick.
Jeez. Mainly because just the lime green everywhere as well is not helping. We do need to put a window
like
on this.
Little green circles haven't helped either.
Oh, good God. The leap to get into there.
You've got to bounce to get
you
into
kill the chicken. I did kill the chicken.
You've got to show the bouncing commitment.
It's the only way in.
Here we go. Here we go. You rev it up.
And he comes.
Bounce, bounce, bounce. Bounce.
It doesn't have as much effect as I was hoping it would have.
It does need... I think what it needs is... What needs to happen...
Slime blocks.
Get a bit of a... You get a bit of a...
A bridge in.
A bridge in here, and you go all the way up.
I'm not sure how you're going to make it
and... Boom! Boom! Damn it.
Actually, yeah, if you fall from a higher...
If you fall from a higher height, if you fall from the higher love,
I'm just gonna go as high as possible.
You're just gonna have more momentum when. Oh no, you lose all momentum. Damn it!
Right, I'm going up. I should.
Oh god, I'm gonna land on the bar.
I'd like to point out that I'm pretty high right now.
Are you pretty high? What have you been taking, buddy?
Beechams.
Wonder drugs.
Beechams mainly.
Beechams. Other brands do exist.
You just hit the roof.
Yeah.
I'm going to say, then you lose all your momentum, so...
What happens if we do this, though?
Just do that.
One person enjoyed the bounce chamber.
One person. That's the result. Expecting.
We need to make some form of cannon to fire people in.
Oh, good God. I missed that.
A cannon?
Yeah.
Ooh, a people cannon.
Yeah, people cannon.
Person cannon.
Look this up.
Lee, in 2 minutes, we would have been doing this for 4 hours.
For 4 hours?
Yeah, in two minutes.
Well, I think that's the best type of...
I showed up for 50 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been an interesting ride. Stuart's built a lot of things, the bounce chamber has become a thing, and we've even had Clive here today.
Clive. Say goodbye, Clive.
Goodbye, Clive.
Goodbye, Clive. leave a like, leave a comment, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already for more Wonderment live streams and other stuff we do.
If we do them.
If we do. We try. We are trying. We've got some stuff planned for Christmas.
That's a long way away.
No, it's not.
It really isn't.
It's not.
It's a long way away. Fallout 4 comes out before then.
Fallout 4 does come out before
then. Won't be around for Christmas if Fallout
4. We lose Stuart for a week.
At least a week.
At least a week.
Yep.
So,
delicious.
I've booked a week off work. It's fine.
Good. Good luck.
That's two playthroughs. Boom. That is done.
Yeah.
Boom.
Good.
Boom.
Good and bad playthrough. Right.
Leave a like, leave a comment, hit that subscribe button. We'll see you all next time. Bye-bye now.
Bye. How do I end this?